But spoken, they can't even understand each other.
I am very confident about how they have big problems.
I found out yesterday that in the US, the name Graham is pronounced Graham.
Graham. Lucas Graham.
Let's say Lucas Graham.
Lucas Graham. Lucas Graham. I would say Graham, but I guess I'm not from the US. I think it really depends on like where you are.
Apparently it's... Well, mostly everywhere.
Graham Norton show, that's British, and there he's called Graham.
There you go.
Yeah, but the
United States, it's
Graham.
What?
The United States is Graham.
I think there's many different places in the US and they speak differently.
I think it's called simplified English because they're simple people.
Okay, now we got that again. isn't the same true for like Persian or like European French then?
Canadian French is original French.
No, Canadian French is original French.
Canadian French is silly.
But it's really much more conservative. Like, it's conservative, much more of like how French used to sound.
Maybe. My mother's uncle is married to a French Canadian.
Yeah,
she sounds pretty French.
It's like Swiss German. Swiss German is the original German.
Pretty much. I don't know anything about German.
They got locked away into the mountains, so the language couldn't develop.
They couldn't.
It's the same with like Icelandic, because they were locked away, so they preserved like the old language the best.
Yeah.
There's also a valley in Sweden where that happened.
Yeah.
I don't remember what it's called.
I think it's like Alvdal.
I have a tip for how to play it.
You have a tip?
Play it as if it's a walking simulator. Go look for secrets and that kind of stuff.
Okay.
Not everywhere has it, but there will be a lot of places.
Okay.
Maybe not in the introduction so much, but you'll know when the game starts for real.
Yes.
Are we on air, by the way? Like, are they literally listening to us? You really smell like smoke now.
Like not.
Yes, I smell you when you sit next to me. That's what I do to people.
That's rude.
Sorry.
No, it's more like a gesture, so you don't smell the.
Oh, don't worry.
You like the smoke.
You smell of smoke.
No, I'm used to it. My family had loads of smokers. I don't like it, but whatever.
You enjoy it.
I can't
get a little
bit. I don't like it. I enjoy it.
You need to know what you get.
No, I like it. I don't know. I would never kiss someone who smokes.
Trust me, it's
but
not
you
nice.
Do more.
Right.
But you do more.
But I do
more.
More? I do other things to those people?
Yeah. And just kiss, you know?
As long as we don't have to kiss.
Yeah, okay. I just want to know what you're ready for later, but...
Yeah. Damn it.
Getting into the whole thing right now. Let's try to play this game before we... I also, you know, I'm not single. That doesn't
matter. I don't mind.
As long as it's not the...
I don't know.
Could you try putting on the headphones and see if that will work for now? I think that's the best we can do.
But... Ba-ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba.
I hear a thing.
It's only
hello? Yeah, it is.
For me, it's only in the right, so I got...
May I put them on the...
Yeah.
direction.
Yeah.
Hello, it's also not very loud, so I may want to turn
that's
mine
okay.
off. One, two, three.
Hello? Yeah, can you turn up mine too?
I don't know which one's maybe I should not.
It's the first one. Yeah, hello, yeah.
It's still low.
I'll give you better.
Setting up that stuff is so much fun. Also, like, what is noising?
Oh, it's the stream. Yes.
There's a stream running.
There's a stream running.
There is a stream running somewhere.
A stream of what?
A stream of water.
Oh. You're getting all poetic now.
Am I? Is flowing water that poetic?
Gosh, yes,
this
obviously.
Must be amazing, but, you know, filled with water. I have to stand him still.
Please continue talking.
Yeah, we're talking.
Are we?
Yeah.
I don't know, do I have to, like, move closer? I don't know how to evaluate that.
Maybe you can do this, maybe. Yeah.
Can I turn up, like, the game volume?
I don't know if it's supposed to be this quiet.
No, I don't think it is.
No, it's not.
It's supposed to be all up in your face.
Yeah. It's supposed to be really loud because...
I like a double.
Isn't this ambient music? Okay, you guys have problems.
What?
Nothing.
Okay.
It has something to do with
yeah.
It has something to do with puberty, I think.
Damn it.
Sure.
I'm 21. I'm not that young.
You will see that... Like, no matter how old you are yourself, you're always going to laugh about people who lag 2, 3, 4, 5 years behind.
I know. I laugh at my brother all the time.
There you go. That's a problem I have.
Also goes the other way.
Does it?
Yeah, I guess so. Sometimes.
I just generally like to laugh at people.
Yeah.
Point fingers. I'm a very rude person.
You have to be classy when being rude, you know. And the best way of being rude is like when you are in a way that like the person who's receiving it doesn't understand.
Superior.
It's like this sort of like irony where every surrounding person exactly knows what you said, but the receiver thinks it's a compliment or something weird.
This
is the masterclass.
My granddad has this this gift to tell people that they're the stupidest, most stupid fucking idiots to ever have lived. And they'll never figure out.
Oh, so he's doing it in this very nice, classy way?
Yeah, just like
very discreet.
Three levels above that.
That's great.
I just wish I had that discreet gift. Maths.
I think you have many, many years to learn that.
Yeah, well, it's 70-something, so... Like, that's a long way to go.
Yes. Sebastian, just to be sure, there's no camera pointing at us, right? So it's just,
Well, if there are...
I mean, yeah.
No, there's no camera.
God damn it.
Yeah, we didn't have any camera, so...
Oh, well.
Too bad you put on
makeup. No, there's two people watching.
I know.
I know I told you to put on makeup.
But did you just see, though, like, that somebody joined, apparently? Like, now it says on air two people. Or is it you twice?
I think it's me.
You twice. I know Twitch has, like, small problem counting.
This is not Twitch.
It's YouTube.
Yeah, but I don't know if YouTube, like, has the exact same problem.
No,
yeah.
You know, YouTube views are always accurate.
I know, like, last time I searched how to open a door, it got really strange.
What? You were looking for opening a door on YouTube?
Yeah, my dick got stuck in the, egg of the door, in the process.
What? Let's just let that go. Nod it away. Okay.
Then I tried Googling how to make a burger and ended up with, a tart instead.
With a what?
A turd, I think.
Yeah.
I was trying to pronounce turd.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, that's very good, yes.
Yeah.
Genau.
Genau. Yeah, look for more German words in your imaginary
vocabulary. Yeah, if you nicht Deutsch, so... we can speak in Deutsch, and... Yeah, if you state nicht.
I could, like, I could answer back in Swiss German, and you wouldn't understand me, which is funny, because then you had, like, a train of like, people who can't understand each other.
I just realized English is my third language.
Oh, wow. I think it's my... I don't know how to count. How do I count German and Swiss German? Is that one and a half?
It's one.
So is English my second and a half language?
Aber
you don't know. You're not Dutch.
You don't understand German, right?
You don't understand Swiss German.
Okay, good.
No way.
Good.
Did you write a comment now? Just to test the comment function? Because we just got a comment.
What's that?
Baguettes.
Baguette magique.
Yeah.
Harry Potter, I don't baguette!
Wait, are we live with this too?
Yes. This is going wonderful.
Are you not realizing that all of this was on YouTube now? Like everything.
No, I mean I didn't realize the sound was on too.
Yes,
sorry. Hello.
Alright.
Bob. Stop that. Right now.
No. No. Wait, is... Oh, okay.
It's a pop filter.
Yes. Nope. Yeah. Wow. This is amazing. I love that this actually works. I'm sure it doesn't.
That's the reason I bought one for my microphone.
I'm sure it doesn't. I wish I had one of those. That's amazing.
Believe me, when you do vocals and stuff...
Especially just steal one of those. No. They won't mind. I mean, they won't notice.
Maybe at the end of the semester, when I'm leaving the uni or something, just like make things disappear. You know, I really like this building.
Will you make the building disappear?
Make it disappear.
Yeah, magician is just, you know, a nice word for thief.
Just gonna use my baguette
With your baguette magique.
Yeah. It's that's French for magic wand. They call it baguette de magique. I'm not kidding. It's literally the word that they use in Harry Potter and like stories in general.
If you misinterpret it, it could sound like dick.
What? Yeah. Seriously?
So it's like a magic stick.
Because magic the bread is also more or less called stick.
Basically. It's what I used when I went to a bar in Paris, just went like over to all the girls. Hey, you want to see my baguette magique? Then I whipped out my wand, and they stopped laughing.
Which?
Oh. No, like his literal magic wand, of course. Like
okay.
Yeah.
It's like I'm gonna Wingardium Leviosa you.
Yeah.
In bed. Gone sexual.
Akio bomb.
Oh. Now I never have to think about like all combinations of like Harry Potter spells versus the phrase gone sexual.
Oh my god.
Like, I don't know.
Stop it. It's a bad idea, don't think about it.
I think there's very many stories buried in this thought. Just saying.
A lot of terms in rhetorics. Mm-hmm. Is that what's name called?
Rhetorics, I think.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Sounds like Harry Potter spells.
Exordium.
Because it's Latin.
Yeah.
That's how Latin works.
Basically, all words in Latin sound like Harry Potter spells.
Confucio. I think it's the other way around. I think like all Harry Potter spells sound Latin.
No. Harry Potter Latin, existed right? before.
Harry Potter exists in this isolation where it's like, it's so high that it already defines like everything beneath it. It's not the other. Harry Potter didn't come out of this world. This world came out of Harry Potter.
Basically,
yeah.
We don't know that.
I don't know that.
You're right, like exordium, that really sounds like...
What does exordium mean then?
It's like a sort of intro that, you know, catches the user, the
listener?
Audience.
I think we're damaged by you know, our studies with user instead of audience. Like, I know exactly what you're saying.
Yeah, exactly.
I know exactly where this came from.
Do you? Do you really?
I do.
I guess that's lucky though.
Come on, let's play this game.
Yeah, let's do it.
Like right now?
Yeah.
Get going.
I think you should do a quick introduction. I just posted on the Facebook page that we're live.
Okay, cool.
A quick introduction to what we're doing. and otherwise just start playing the thingy.
Well then, we are Radio Modem, and we are streaming The Last of Us today. We can introduce ourselves if we want. I'm Anthony, I'm a DIM student.
I'm Andy, and I'm a software development student.
I'm Lucas, I'm a huge idiot.
And I think your microphone is the only one that really works, or I don't know.
I
can only hear myself when I'm really close up, so that's very confusing.
I know, mine sounds like it works, so that's okay.
Okay, I'm just gonna like what was that reaction? Okay, good. We got a go, so we're gonna go now. I don't want to play on 20 years later. I think I want to play a new game, right?
Yeah, new game.
We're gonna press button for 2 hours.
Are we going easy or normal?
I think we're gonna go normal.
Normal.
Like,
normal.
Yeah. Grounded. Now let's go. Yeah. You can only play it when your mom grounds you.
Seriously? Is that where it comes from?
Yeah. So like, you'll have a lot of time to spend on it because it's so goddamn hard.
That's, I don't know. Now I feel like looking it up because I have no option but to buy or lie here, but anyway.
Like I feel a small twitch of like a small tingle of PC Master Race.
Is that the loading screen, by the way?
Yeah, that's the loading screen.
Okay, because I was like, is there something burning? But it's not showing, so this scene creation is very strange.
Yeah, can we turn up the game volume?
Apparently not.
Our technician looks looks very confused and sad.
Game volume?
Sorry, yes.
Our technician realized he's our technician.
Which one is that?
Oh, it's starting.
Okay, so...
Which one? Listen,
yes.
Can I do this?
Yes.
I understand. Ooh.
Is that better?
Yeah. I guess so.
Okay, so we're starting out with the protagonist. We are at home. Our father. I'm just going to assume we are the girl, right?
I don't know.
Don't assume anything.
Do you identify as a girl?
I don't know. Are we the guy? I don't know. Okay. There's a guy and a girl, and the girl has to go to bed. Here. Your birthday. Oh, she's cute.
Aw.
Kept complaining about broken watch. What? How can she get a watch?
She's a girl. You like it? She can get whatever she wants.
No, like, that makes me think that she stole it, and that already makes me think they live in, like, this dystopian world. Like, I think it's stuck. What? No. Or is he dreaming? Is this even happening? Like, how? No,
nice,
how?
Nice
how,
meme.
Get some money for this.
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Good. She's a joker.
Yeah, she's amazing. Like, how old is she? How old is her depiction supposed to be? I wonder, is that 8 or 9 or 10?
Yeah, something between 10 and 12, I think.
Okay. I'm really bad at, like, judging real-life children.
Yeah.
So you're gonna be even worse at video games.
Yeah, like, 3D just makes it more ambiguous. Because of how they fail to...
Well...
Display, you know, skin and
You'd be terrible at anime characters then, I suppose.
Did she just literally fall asleep in, like, a second?
I was fast forward. Just
like,
watch
I'm
the
selling
movie,
drugs, and then she lay down and was dead.
Spoiler alert.
No. It's not, one of the two has to die, but I think he's on the. This guy's on the package, right? So she's gonna die. You're gonna die.
No spoilers.
Sarah, honey, I need to get your dad out.
Uncle, tell me, what time is it?
I need to talk to dad now.
Oops, that's dramatic.
Hello? What do you think happened?
Zombies.
But that doesn't just make the turn.
I mean, I don't really know a lot about this game. I know that... Oh, am I her now?
Yeah, you are.
Oh, that reminds me of, like, Beyond Two Souls and all of those games. Are they... Do you guys know if they're...
That's a closet.
If the studios are connected? Do we know anything about, like, who made this game?
Yeah, it's the
Naughty
same
Dog?
Who made Uncharted.
Crash Bandicoot.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
They are the creators behind Crash Bandicoot, one and only.
Wait, seriously? Crash Bandicoot?
Yep, Naughty Dog.
You're not a fossil yet. Happy birthday.
I can look up
Dear Dad, happy birthday.
Else can probably help.
Pops. Sarah.
Or the Naughty Dog games.
Yeah, Naughty Dog games. Give us some.
Crash Bandicoot?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I have a hard time believing this is from the same studio. Like, they're really developed. This is completely different.
Naughty Dog made 4 Crash Bandicoot games.
They Uncharted.
Made the first 3 was just platformers, and then they made the karting racing game. Mm-hmm. Oh. And then there was 3 Jack and Daxter games.
Oh.
Wait, we just found out, like, the other guy didn't hang up. The phone died.
Oh.
Okay.
That's pretty dramatic, dude.
Yeah. That makes sense.
So.
Wow.
I want to stay in that room. It's cozy and it has lights. That's nice. I used to have some of those glow stars.
Did you?
Yeah.
How was
it? I really want to run. Don't stop! Right now, stop screaming, daddy! Like, it really scares me. Oh wow, there's a door.
Yeah, but right now notice how good it looks, like how movie.
Yeah, it's
it
really
is.
Nice.
Like
it's
the
really
way
nice.
She's walking.
Yeah, it's really pretty nice. Yeah. Like the idle animations and it's really well done.
Oh.
That was motion capture, right? I'm just gonna assume this game was done by motion capture because if
I
that was.
I think it had a really big budget too.
Yeah, yeah.
There's coming a second one next year, I think.
Oh wow. Nationwide pandemic.
Try and look out the window.
They really like setting up the atmosphere. Like, everything is so dramatic. Even the news. Oh shit, okay. Whoa. Okay, that is dramatic. So where are we? It looks like we are in some sort of New York... I don't know.
State of mind.
City? Yeah.
Hey.
I wonder if that city is defined, if that exists.
I don't think it does.
But also we're kind of rural.
Yeah.
There's a horse on the wall. I'm not going to like waste my time looking for details now, because I want to get stuff going.
Do you enjoy details?
I do usually. I think if I was playing this game alone, I had a lot of time, I would read everything. But I'm going to try to focus on the bigger narrative now. Whoa.
Oh,
police going to save me? No, they're not.
They don't even care about you, I think.
Yeah, I think the police is, like, predestined to fail in zombie apocalypses otherwise, you know. Whoa. Where is there?
L3.
Oh, that helps.
Didn't you hear the 3D sound?
No, was that a 3D sound?
Yeah, it moves around your head depending on where you are.
Call me.
So Tommy must be his brother, I guess? Like, the uncle? Sorry, I wasn't paying attention when we were on the phone.
Yeah, Tommy was the uncle. Oh, it's
I'm
the uncle.
I'm late tonight. Go ahead and order food. See you in the morning, Dad.
Where's the mother? That's my question.
She's an only child. Oh, wait, that doesn't make sense. I'm sorry. Where's the mother? I don't know. Now I have people in the background laughing because I said she's an only child. There's the dad.
Sir, are you okay?
Yes.
Yeah.
How's life? Hello.
Do you know how?
Does anyone come in here?
Do you know how we can tell this is America?
Don't go near the door.
No.
He has a gun.
Stand back there.
Oh, and what?
America.
Oh yeah, sure. No, but my grandfather has a gun and he lives in Switzerland, so.
Yeah, but that's Switzerland.
Switzerland.
Sick. Fuck you.
Kind of sick.
Whoa!
Jimmy!
Oh my God!
He has blood in his
face. Jimmy, I am warning you.
Oh my God! Okay, this is why I don't play zombie games.
They knew that guy.
Oh. Yeah. He clearly knew the name.
Sarah.
Wasn't there 3?
There's something bad going on. You've got to get out of here. Do you understand?
So
she seems more mature.
Is this? I mean, she just matured 5 years in the last 10 seconds.
Basically.
You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit! You got blood all over you.
Anyway, let's just get out of here.
Seen half the people who say they lost their minds.
Please go.
You cannot.
I guess I can just watch and like see things unfold.
Yeah, look how she.
Yeah, look at that. Look at that. Oh, she moves like behind.
Yeah, it's really nice. Like, I really like the way that the characters are animated. It seems very
lively. Are you holding in what?
I am holding L2, yeah.
Yeah, let's get a better view.
That's just like super.
I mean, where does the game want us to look?
Around.
I guess.
That's great. Shut up.
He says where to go.
Oh.
Whoa.
Army's pretty good.
I guess. I don't know. It reminds me of like
Travis County,
where you always have to look around.
Austin.
Austin, yeah, it's
Texas.
Yes, Texas. Also, you can tell from the highway.
The dialect.
Yeah, I can't do that.
I know a bit about American dialects. Not a lot, but a bit.
Jesus Christ, that makes sense.
They got no clue.
Huh.
But we ain't the only town.
So why are you going, like, off the road? Can we just maybe stay on the road? Whoa, okay, so I guess we're visiting Jimmy? Is that what we're doing?
No, right now we're riding to Tommy.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, Jimmy was the guy who got shot, I believe.
Oh, yeah. God, okay, I'm horrible.
Yeah, you are.
Tommy, that's okay. Your uncle.
Are we sick?
No.
Hurt like her uncle.
I want to be back at, like,
they said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
Okay, so we're trying to get away from the city, that's fine.
Yes. But we all know, according to some games, the city's the best place for loot.
Keep driving. Ooh, kill you. So do we.
We have room.
Keep driving.
Whoa. I am not happy with this decision.
And they just disappeared, or what?
No, they were standing, like...
Yeah, okay. I think they were very disillusioned and abandoned and sad.
Yeah.
And now we're in a city. What were we trying to avoid? Is this a town? It looks town.
They're trying to get, like, through and to the other way, I think.
Oh, okay. Everyone in the
back. We could just backtrack.
Okay, I think we just had someone join the stream.
Oh, shit.
Hello, whoever joined.
Oh, my God. Holy
shit. And last of us.
Whoa!
Wow.
Oh, that was so good.
Yeah, so I don't really like that 3D view, because I always feel like I'm missing out on something, because I never know where to look.
But there's always happening.
Yeah, I know.
If there's something really interesting to look at, the game will tell you.
The camera's going to directly hit us, we just crash into a car.
They're behind me too! Hold on! Go!
Why do we want to drive where people are running away from?
Oh, shit. Rip. Oh, he looks smashed.
He doesn't look okay, that's true.
Hey.
Oh my God.
Get back.
Yeah, you should get out of there.
What about?
Oh,
now you're playing.
Okay.
Yeah, here we go.
I prefer being
quick time there.
I think he has more agency. Seems like somebody can fight.
Looks pretty buff though.
This is a game that's driven by quick time events, right? Mechanic.
I hope not.
No, it's going to get different. Like.
Quick time events isn't gameplay.
So what do I expect? I would love to talk about mechanics. The zombies apparently don't like mechanics.
Come here, baby. Come here.
You know how you can break a hard drive like a computer?
Why?
Well, I can't remember exactly what he says, but basically just fucks up the computer. I think he just got bricked, that guy there. Literally.
Oh, you just mean the phrasing. Yeah, I think he just means duplicate. Break something, I don't know.
Or break a house.
So do I have to follow, kind of just like observe me? Oh my God, okay, Jesus, that was
man.
Not a good
what
idea.
What are you doing?
I want to walk into like a direction the game doesn't
one can't just
want
stomp
to run to.
Faces.
Oh, so that happened.
Oh, you lost.
Oh, so you see?
It's all over now.
It's a linear
need
experience.
To replay the whole thing. No.
I don't really like when games do this, when they like give you... I mean, they have to, right? They have to give you invisible walls because the world is not endless, but that was not communicated very clearly.
Yeah.
Oh, stop falling under... Oh, that's a zombie.
I like
okay.
That it was communicated, though.
Yeah.
In some way.
It kind of was. It kind of was by the fact that you had to follow other people.
Yeah.
I also like how we're like just slower than everybody else. Like everybody's overtaking us.
You're lifting a child. I mean,
she can't be that heavy.
Ah, still, you don't forget that.
And she's not that much of a child anymore.
Well, physically she is.
Was her name Sarah? Just
Sarah.
Run.
Yeah.
Just run, Sarah. Yeah.
Rip. Get fucked.
She's not wearing any shoes, so...
Yeah, no, it's true. Also, I think everyone would actually...
Armadillo Theatre.
Again, it's very nice that they tried, like, whoa!
Yeah, the Armadillo Theatre is in Texas. Like, yeah, that's Austin, Texas.
We know that we are in Texas.
Yeah, but it is in Austin, Texas.
But,
oh, you lost.
Wait, what?
You okay, went the wrong way.
You're not very good at this.
We should have said an uneasy.
Oh, but they
Oh, he's saying something. Look to your left. There. Yeah, there.
Oh god, still with that guy, I keep forgetting.
Yeah.
Go! As I said, I don't really like when the game sets up like invisible. Okay, I don't know if that's a good idea. And inevitable zombie who is too stupid to get through.
I don't think they can climb.
Sorry, I'm just trying to like appreciate the mechanics, that's why I'm not saying realistically quick time event.
Oh shh.
He's dead. Oh god, okay.
Just stomp his face in.
He literally shot him and then said he's dead. That's hilarious.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my god, he's actually coming in. I thought it was. I thought I could just appreciate what's gonna happen.
Run, man, run. Don't
yeah,
look,
dude.
Look, don't look
no,
back.
No, no.
You're gonna die if you look back
look,
now.
Look, I'm just trying to analyze this. This to me.
Yeah, I know. It's just so you know, if you look back from now on,
yeah.
He's gonna die.
Oh, I'm okay with dying.
I tried this when I played. You'll die.
Yeah, but I'm okay with dying.
Good old self-sacrificing uncle.
Oh, so is that the last time we're gonna see him? That was Tommy, right?
I don't know, I just assume it.
Oh, we obviously have to go down here. I mean, look at the light.
That's what we call natural directioning.
Yes. Is it called natural? Oh my fucking Christchurch!
I just told you, don't look back.
Can't you hear
I don't think I can run. I don't think there's any functionality to like get. Oh my god, leave me alone. No.
Just run.
Get to the highway.
Okay, so.
Oh shit.
So I think this scene I have seen.
Hey! We need help!
Stop!
It's my dog. I think her leg's broken.
Stop right there!
Oh my god.
We're not sick.
Got a couple civilians in the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Daddy, what about Uncle Tommy?
We need to get you to safe Daniel back around, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. Bye bye. Yes, sir.
Oh, okay.
So what have we just been through hell? Okay, we just need to.
What a fuck.
That seems kind of famous. I've seen that before somewhere.
Please don't.
Oh, get fucked.
Okay, so that's Tommy.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Sarah.
Oh, shit.
Move your hand.
Try to act natural.
No.
Yeah, oh, gotta do what you gotta do.
You're gonna be okay,
baby. This is what you said when you said I'm gonna be sorry in the first 20 minutes.
I'm gonna pick you up. I know, baby. I know. Come on, baby, please. I know.
Rip.
Sarah.
Baby. Okay, that was quick, to be honest. But, I mean, the game has to skip ahead.
Don't do me, baby.
Oh, look at these tears.
Yeah. Yeah, just cinematic. It's extremely well done.
It's probably well done. Will somebody begin to cry here? Because I'm not.
I did the first time, but
I think I would if I was alone and like had the time to enjoy this without you asking me to.
It's okay to cry, guys.
Yeah.
I'll be back in an hour or so.
Yes. See you then.
All right.
Enjoy the game.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
200's not a lot. You'd have assumed that 10,000
died. After a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
When the bureaucrats have the power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. Residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of 6 more alleged Fireflies.
Yeah, we all know the government.
Remember when you're lost in the darkness?
Knock for the light.
I believe in the Fireflies.
Another frame was like, believe in them. So I wonder if this game presents you with a challenge and you can choose between factions, like RPGs sometimes do, but I don't
think there's some multiplayer stuff where you can do that.
Oh, okay, yeah. It's out in the menu somewhere.
I like having.
Oh wow!
Choices.
It's 20 years later. That's crazy.
He looks old too.
Yeah.
I'm coming.
True. So he has been living in this crazy world for 20 years. Wonder what that.
Oh.
Hello there.
How was your morning?
She looks pissed.
They all look pretty done.
No, I don't know.
They still have alcohol, you know. I wouldn't live in a world where I can't get alcohol or cheese.
News for you.
Where were you?
You know, when very suddenly, very, you know, a lot of people die, then you have a lot of stored food and drinks somewhere.
We had a drug.
Well, that's true. Well, but you wanted after to be 20 alone years, alone. Some rations would probably be out of reach.
Yeah, I wonder.
Whole deal went south. The clan made up with our pills.
Is that about right?
A new currency. Would it not? Because it's like cigarettes.
Probably, but it, couple of months, like, I think it's not that practical because people could drink it instead.
But that's what happened to cigarettes. Sorry, I'm saying this word now, but like Second World War gases, like they became a currency.
Oh yeah.
Look, I managed.
Fallout has proposed bottle caps.
Oh, yeah, but right. that's just still with us. Like, who would want to have bottle caps?
That's funny.
I don't know what.
I guess they're metal. I guess you could turn them into something else.
They don't matter. What matters?
Probably.
I guess it would just be like famous. Fucking
so yeah, yeah.
I do your thing. Just
people just
know that we're after.
Yeah, yeah.
He figures he's gonna get us first.
Yeah. The current system would just break down.
I think it's 50-ish years old there.
I know.
You think he was 30 before? I think. I would say he's older.
He's older now.
Yeah. Let's say he had in his 50s then.
Let's say he had a 12-year-old daughter and he got his daughter. Yeah. When he was maybe 20.
Yeah, it's...
Then he could have been, like, 30-something. He might as well have been, like, 40-something. And maybe he's, like, 50-something.
Yeah.
Now.
Yeah, yeah, I agree.
But I,
yeah,
so
let's say at start or mid-50s, but he's, you know...
I think he tells it at some point.
Oh, okay.
I don't remember.
Maybe we have to read the game manual.
I haven't read a game manual.
Oh, that kind of guy.
I have.
Okay,
well,
okay.
I have.
Yeah, yeah.
I miss all
okay,
game manuals.
Hurry. I have not been paying attention, so I don't even know what's happening. But I also just want to like appreciate the art and the details that they invested into. So
it is by far one of the best-looking PlayStation games I've seen. And that comes from a PC gamer.
Well, I have played some games like, you know, Beyond Two Souls and... what was the game that came before that? I've played some, that's called them Walking Simulator RPGs. They all invest a lot of time into their environment.
The environment is a lot more important than people give it credit for, I believe.
I can't really interact.
Oh, make sure to tell them that.
I wish I could, like, talk to
people. Oh, talk to you.
Nope.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. But it's very low-key interaction, I mean.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, right now.
It would seem our protagonist is very silent.
Just remember, this is like a movie. I mean,
yeah, right. You really have to look at it like a series, actually. That you're just, you know,
some of it at least.
Yeah,
there's gonna be some more like FPS like gameplay, some puzzle gameplay.
Look how it like pushes us out against the ration distribution center. It's really interesting. Oh, there's like a stage.
Look at that. Rationland hasn't opened yet. Must be running low again.
Oh,
rip.
Okay, so we have low rations, we have some sort of a military police thing, we have some sort of an ID system, so we're definitely living in a big state like...
Look to your right, down the road. Yeah.
Why is that?
It's closed off.
I mean, the rations are here, right? And they haven't opened, that's what they're saying, so they're running
low. Try and get some food, come on.
Should I? Like,
I don't know if you can do it.
Lion forms here. He's gonna turn around and be like, go away. He's not in there.
Can't you hit him?
There's no attack. Oh, there's a lot, loads of wanted people.
Yeah.
For smuggling.
I'm not surprised.
For terrorism.
Does it say?
For theft.
For theft, yeah.
For addiction? Terrorism. Does it say that?
What?
The second one?
For.
Redition?
Yeah, I don't know. It says rediction.
Something LD?
I don't know if that's a word. That is. Now it's a word. Redition.
Tradition.
No.
We can't just make up our own words.
Tradition.
He's wanted for tradition.
Goddamn traditions. I hate traditions.
Oh,
this is like hazmat suits.
Yeah. Oh my god. Oh, okay. Oh, is that where they shoot people? Is that a shooting squad place? I don't know. Whoa. I want to see what's happening.
Nice.
Oh, they're testing for the virus.
Oh, and they're gonna shoot one of those. I think it's the woman, because it can't be the last one. That would be too obvious.
Yeah.
Hold her down.
Do it.
Please.
I'm just gonna walk away now, like every good citizen would do. And then sneak.
Seems like more people.
She did.
Yeah.
She just moved. What? Just like, oh my god. Oh, he tried to run away. That's very Skyrim-esque. Happens in the beginning of Skyrim as well.
Oh, Skyrim?
Yeah, there's in the very beginning.
Oh yeah.
You're gonna
Loki.
Be executed, and there's this one guy who runs away, and he's shot by an archer.
He's named Loki of Rorik's there.
Oh wow. Okay.
I remember that.
Loki of Rorik.
Yes.
Loki.
Guy that insults Ulfric Stoneblood.
Checkpoint Southfire. That's kind of like Berlin Wall.
I can remember a lot of names from Skyrim, actually. I haven't played it too long.
I haven't played it in forever, so.
I played for like 5 minutes.
Really?
Years ago.
Oh, it's a great game.
Yeah, no. I should play more, but.
Basically, you should.
Wait.
Yeah.
Business
here.
That's a half point for
me. Alright, move on through. Thanks.
I guess. Military with the Firefly?
Come on.
And then.
Sorry. Hold it. That's
just
how to.
Ah, okay, so this is gonna be the base mechanics.
Yes. Have you ever realized, like, in every zombie game, a movie, like, people are reducing their basic instincts of survival?
What do you mean? It's like just
as
like
in,
aggression and. Love
suddenly, and civilization and humanity, like, doesn't count for shit.
Oh, yeah, sure. No, absolutely.
But it kind of makes sense, but I don't know. It's fun. I like to see game where that isn't the case.
Wait, I have to read something with when I press up, then hold R2 to bind. Okay. Wait, am I hurt?
Yes, you are.
A little bit, but you know.
Oh, so that's my health bar. Now everything starts to make sense.
Exactly.
I'm just gonna randomly bind some part of my body, even though another part got shot. Whatever.
We're gonna have to go around the outside.
How do I run? I can't run anymore.
Nah, you just let
Robert go.
Cute.
So they act like it's not very surprising to them, so I guess this happens all the time.
I would expect, I mean,
do I have weapons on me? Like, you would expect those people would have weapons on them.
Well, it is the United States of America, isn't it?
Yeah, exactly. Like, wouldn't, like, every single carry.
I'm sorry.
What are the fireflies?
No. I think it's because there's military, so they can't carry it.
Maybe, but. I don't know.
Stay out of trouble, right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
It also has to do with like American mentality and how they would handle it. Because I think they would handle the same situation very differently than they play Denmark.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, in Denmark we'd be fucked.
Marlene, looking for
we don't have guns.
What do you make of that?
We tried to just give the zombies money and be like, is this good?
I think we're like collecting commentaries. Is there a way to read the comments? Could you maybe try to like open the video on your phone?
Because
for the people, like if there's somebody listening, I think there's one person streaming. We are actually not looking at the comments right now, but in that case, we will.
Yeah.
Second.
How's it going?
Yeah.
Just stirring up out there.
Who's that?
I
think it's radio modem.
Yeah. No
signs of military.
Just watch the movie, man. It's important. All details.
I mean, you see, the problem for me is that I'm just going to play this game for like 2 hours and then one will no longer have access to it, so I'll just focus on mechanics and like overall how the game performs and how the animations are. And
that's a really good idea.
Instead of trying to understand the story, because the story is not going to be resolved for us here.
No, but it's still good. Trust me. It's good.
I mean, yeah, you have to appreciate how much work they put into the...
I mean, that's a good thing about the game, that's the story.
Yes. No, I'm sure it is.
Though it doesn't, you don't get to see the ending.
We can experience a little of the world, I think.
I think I know the ending already, actually.
I really like the lighting.
No spoilers, please.
I think I've heard about it before.
Isn't the ending always like, okay, no, well, if I ask you, you're gonna say something and I don't want to spoil it. I like how like a lot of the lighting is like orange, dark orange in this game. It's really nice.
Yeah, isn't that like the normal sort of lighting coming from those kind of lamps?
There you go. Sorry?
Isn't that like the normal sort of lighting coming from those kind of lamps?
Yeah, but every graphic style interprets the light a little bit differently, and this looks very warm and very, very, like, homey, if that makes sense.
Yeah.
Oh, there we go. Okay, that didn't take long.
Not a lot of ammo.
The shots count.
So it's one of those scarcity.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, it's not going to be like in Counter-Strike, like FPS. Did you find it?
I'm trying.
You're trying.
That's my.
It's just radio modem.
Speaking of ammunition and games.
Not aiming to reload.
I don't even know. Have you guys played Fallout like 3 or 4 before?
So, sorry.
There's an echo on the game sound.
Just enhance the atmosphere. Figure out the controls and set different from the standard controls in shooter games. Okay, so now we're reading the comments. So whoever is commenting, I hope that we will be able to answer what you were saying. Oh, now I can climb up. Okay.
Yeah, the controls. I mean, I've played the whole game before, and
yes, ma'am.
I think they're not that bad. I mean, sure, there's some like
I'm just
differences.
Quickly turn something around. Cause
come on.
That might be the reason that it echoes a little bit. I don't know.
Yeah, sure.
And can you remap the controller?
I think you can, but you don't really need to.
Isn't this because
I like having the option.
I would assume that this is made on purpose to make like the fighting a little bit more difficult, because most of the zombie games are about agency and about how hard it actually is to fight. And like this is not going to be one of those slaughter games. Not supposed to be a male.
Oh yeah, it's if you kill cows. Like,
yeah.
Be
careful.
So
it has to be hard to
fight.
Yeah.
You don't just shoot because the bullet is really.
What happens if I shoot like? People?
You can't. That's why it's grayed out.
Oh, it just
friendly
wouldn't.
Fire's not tolerated.
Well done. Because it would destroy the atmosphere if the bullet was just passed through her.
Yeah.
Ain't been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Wow, it's beautiful though. Look at this.
She's the ironic pissed off type.
Now I'm getting interested if they're like having.
First you point a gun at her, and then you say you're romantic.
Yeah, exactly. Like, hey, you
gotta be around somewhere.
Yeah.
Oh, hello.
Oh.
Can we get up there?
Look up. Oh, you need something to get up there.
Yeah, she was talking
I
about a ladder.
I wonder what it's...
You can find a ladder, probably.
Sorry, I might be stating the obvious here sometimes.
Well, since this isn't a crafting-oriented game, you can't just craft a ladder.
Did she just literally tell me what to do? Wow. That's so cheap. Yeah. Yes, okay.
Great, bring it over.
Hi, it's so funny how like she stands there and he's walking around for like 5 minutes and he's like, got it. Like he's amazing.
Well, come on. As a protagonist, you gotta feel amazing, right?
Yeah, of course. I'm the manly guy, right? I'm the hero.
Ladies first.
Oh my
and
god.
And a gentleman.
Yeah, there
you must be thinking of something else.
He's saying if you guys. All going to play
this way.
Controls every time. You can just adjust them to standard shooter controls.
Oh, I don't want to. I like this. Just for the listener, I don't really play loads of shooters, so I'm not really.
Shame on you.
I wouldn't know how to shoot. Pull the trigger.
I think that was a terrible idea.
Yeah, that was a bad idea. You're gonna need that bullet later, but you know.
What?
You have three bullets left.
Oh, in total? Like
yeah.
That's
yep.
All
yeah.
Of my bullets? Oh my god.
Yeah, it's really survival. It's hardcore, man.
Once we get our
can you stomp faces?
Oh, that's not very.
I don't remember.
That's.
Yeah, I think there's some animations.
Now we're getting really into the zombie game with like flashlights.
Yeah, always shows up the sun. Should keep it busy for a while.
Huh.
Whoa.
I like.
Like she's fine without. Okay, sure.
Spores.
Oh, the mask just bugged out. That was funny. Oh, so that's what turns you into a zombie.
Spores, I believe.
That's and if you get bitten.
Oh yeah, sure. Standard narrative.
Where are you coming from? Place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something. Stay alert.
Yes, I guess there must be somebody here. Like a zombie or ooh, there was an interaction symbol I missed. Ooh, hello.
You know he's gonna move.
Is he decompose? Yeah, I think I might just shoot him now. Is he decomposing? Is that mushrooms?
Yeah. It's spores. It's not like.
Yeah, sure, embarrassed. That makes sense. Like, if it's spores, absolutely.
It's like fungus.
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
Yeah, I mean, now they're gonna jump and scare us.
You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful.
Why would you.
Oh, wow. Why are we here? Like, just. Why? Did we have to enter this?
Oh, he says I love the different controls as well.
Yeah. As I said, ooh, hello. As I said, I really appreciate like how hard it makes the game.
Don't let me determine.
Should I like Sorry, I can't be very sympathetic with the characters here, but I feel like I should just shoot him.
You.
Ooh, okay, yeah, just, I feel really bad now.
Well, that was help in some way.
We were still in the tutorial phase of the game, like, they wanted us to shoot him. I hope, I don't know. I feel bad.
You just killed somebody innocent. How do you feel about
that? He's not innocent, he's a potential zombie. That's how you have to look at him. Like, shoot everybody because they're potential zombies.
Shoot yourself, actually.
So, hello? Something moved? Oh my god, that's so fucking...
R1.
Immersion.
Hold, oh, sorry, I'm really bad with right and left. Oh my god, I don't have that many bullets.
They are very, sound-driven.
Oh, now, this...
Sneak up on it, break his neck.
Okay,
snap.
I really, really like the core mechanics. I like, roguelikes, so...
Roguelike? Do you know what a roguelike game is, actually?
Is this not a roguelike?
The stealth game.
Oh, okay.
Roguelike is means random generation, basically.
No, that's a... Oh yeah, I think you like it. Yeah, now we're in this roguelike versus roguelike discussion.
Yeah,
I don't
want to
have that. It's not very
no,
lame,
it's got nothing to
do
with
it. They use like the objects around, right. So if you
do they?
If you he just pushed her up against the wall and then like
Well done.
Dynamic combat, I think that's
just like if
temporary.
There's a table, he might like just smash the head down on the table.
So is it just press what is Pierre Kent?
Square.
Yeah, there you go. Is it just press square to win?
Yeah.
This is weird because I'm not Danish, so why do I know this word in Danish?
Why didn't you say it in German?
Viereck, Quadrat. Oh yeah, I could just.
Yeah.
Come on.
Don't shoot at it though.
We just say four edges. Like, how do I take this?
Triangle.
Press every button but the shoot button.
I just dug down.
Triangle.
Triangle. Oh yeah, right. That's the interaction button. I'm an idiot.
I like how you dug down trying to take it.
It's like, yeah. How do I even?
Can you teabag?
I think I can. Is it on like duck, 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 duck?
The teabag mechanics are always
teabag
the important
mechanics
of every game.
Makes and breaks your game. Okay, oh wow, staircase, great. I really want to leave this place. Hey, spores are gone.
Don't take off your mask though.
No. I think he does this automatically. I can't leave this.
Most likely.
Are you? Yeah, he does. Yeah, I think yep. Deep dog.
Like, he's not even touching it.
We don't have batteries, right? So, theoretically, you should have this thing running all the time.
Nah, don't do it. Immersion breaking, though.
Whoa. I really like the world building. It's beautiful.
Mm-hmm. It does look pretty cool.
Again, the lighting is really what makes this game something special, I'd say.
Have you guys ever looked at pictures of, say, Chernobyl? And, and Pripyat?
I don't know Pripyat.
Like the city where the workers from Chernobyl would live.
Oh, okay.
Looking how like nature just took back the city.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
Yeah. I really want to go there sometime, actually.
Yeah. I think you can, but you have to leave after a while.
Yeah. It's guided tours and all that.
Yeah, exactly. Like I've heard of that.
But
it's,
I like.
It's so strange. I feel like, oh wow.
Plank fell down.
So you're gonna have to get the plank. I really hate how I don't hate what I'm saying. I find it very strange how that accident turned into like a tourist attraction.
I get it.
And an accident to what?
Chernobyl?
Oh, yeah.
It turned into a tourist attraction, which is ironic somehow.
Yeah, kind of. But in some ways,
so
it's very important
know?
History. I guess.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Pass it to me.
Oh, okay. Teamwork.
Yes. And how do I get up then? Are you going to pull me up? To place? Why would I place it?
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
Look at her.
Alright.
Yeah. Now she's, you know, he's clearly trying to be the macho guy, but I think she's very able.
She's got the pants on in the relationship.
Everybody who pants. Everybody who has to live in this world is going to be very able. Like, otherwise they wouldn't have survived. Oops. Sorry, I'm really, really bad with them.
There we go.
How do I even stuff?
Triangle.
Get your ass up here. Let's move.
Yeah, get your ass up.
Ah, that's how. Sorry. I wish the controls were a little bit more like in Assassin's Creed, because I really feel like this game nailed the free movement.
Oh, yeah.
But again, this game is about restriction and like lack of agency, so I guess this might be on purpose as well.
Probably.
Restrictive mechanic of movement and combat in general. Oop. That was a little bit buggy. I think it was walking in the air.
It's a feature.
How old is this game?
It's a feature. No, it's 2 years, something, is that?
Watching from 12, I think.
Is it that old?
Okay.
I think so.
I would also, I would also assume it's like 2012,
13,
maybe?
Yeah, I could agree in 13. Now we are determining
where it's
from.
14.
Oh, okay. Yeah, 14. Okay, take everything back.
Yeah, come on. I know my video game history.
All right.
I was about to get really excited about how this was from 2012. Like, games have developed for 4 years, but no, they haven't. No.
A lot of games from the past 7, 8, 9 years are holding up really well, actually.
Yeah.
So yeah.
Just look at Counter-Strike Source.
There's also
still playing it.
Red Dead.
I don't understand.
World of Warcraft.
Red Dead.
Okay, but those are both games that keep getting updated. Like, we're not playing the original versions anymore.
Yeah, this is a remaster, isn't it? Yeah, it is.
Oh, are we part of like the resistance if she has no soldiers? I think we're part of the resistance, guys.
Isn't Joel just like a freelance guy?
I don't know.
Doesn't really care.
What kind of name is it? A freelance guy? That sounds like he has a job.
He does something. Not really a part of anything.
Yeah, I'd say he seems like a lone wolf character, but then again, we got this wonderful woman.
Hey, Brittany, how you doing today?
No,
he's not
now. Doing.
You hear me?
Okay.
Yep. Humans never change.
I'll be back.
I'm gonna shine into your face.
What do you think he wants?
I can't even pull my gun here. Sorry, I'm.
He looks like a diddler, though.
I'm just gonna stare at men.
Well, if that's your thing, that's your thing.
Whatever floats my boat.
I mean, here it says we have 2 viewers. Yes. I wonder if that's true.
I think you are one, so we have this other guy who's commenting.
Yeah.
But, I mean, we're not just playing for the ones who are watching live, because it's going to be uploaded.
Right.
I tend to watch this stuff afterwards.
Do you? Do you like listening to yourself, or do you like listening to me?
No. It's Andy, of course.
Thank you.
I mean, when I'm not part of a show, I usually listen to them because I like podcasts and they calm me down. They have sticks. I don't like sticks.
Yeah, I like listening to stuff whenever I like play games and do it. Now I don't want to read.
You touch it, you buy. It's been a while. You know business anymore. I really appreciate the subtitles.
Who the hell is this?
None of your damn business.
I don't think that's on purpose. That's a little buggy.
Sorry, man. These dogs are all gone. Try me next week.
For what, companionship?
I think they just defend you and they alarm you, and it's great. Like, dogs sound amazing.
Yeah, it's kind of roll back to
I guess you have to afford the food. Like, yeah, can I just go through here? I don't want to go into a van.
Oh, somebody got slapped.
I know, right?
Somebody's getting slapped.
Such an aggressive society. Oh, hello.
First rule of the Fight Club, you don't talk.
No, you slapped in the Fight Club. That's what you think you're going. Into the Fight Club.
Sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Jess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
She's got authority.
Yeah, so we're entering the Fight Club, and it's through a bus, which just doesn't make sense.
Nah, you're not entering it.
Oh, okay.
You're just passing through.
Oh,
seven. Oh, wow.
I don't know how, like, up-to-date this is. Like, the stream just said we have 7 people watching, but I doubt it. I'd say we have maybe 2 or 3.
Yeah.
It's a 6 here, but...
Okay, so everybody who's watching can leave us a comment and, like, prove that they exist.
Yes, nice. Please.
Because we just went from what, 1 or 2 to 7 in, like, seconds.
It's real... No, it's not. I'm lying. It's hard.
So what would... Wait. We were talking about the currency before. What were they trading right now? So there's apparently an intact currency.
Cards, I think.
Oh, ration cards. Yeah, that makes sense. If they translate into food, yeah.
But how do they get the ration, like, ration cards? How do
I
they
think they get distributed by the pseudo-government.
Yeah, but like, how does the pseudo-government produce them?
It's just paper. I mean, you have ID cards, right? So you might just be in a... this looks like it's going to be a fight. And yes, they're just playing by bullets.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere with
I don't want to fight. Like, bitch, I don't want to kill people for no reason.
Unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Nice. Rude.
Oh my god! Okay, so she's amazing.
Yeah. I'll cover you.
Get the angle.
I don't think she gives any fucks anymore. You can.
Hello.
Go for the headshot, mate.
I don't like shooting. I think I just shot someone.
Nah, you get shot.
I think you also shot.
So bad at this. I'm sorry. I apologize for dying. No, you're the one. How can you take more than one bullet?
To the.
Oh,
there you go.
Your companion actually damaged a bit.
Okay.
You know what? I'm gonna sneak up and. Oh! So maybe the game didn't want me to like get into close combat, so it's just hard coded to kill him when I approach.
No.
Can't you loot
them? Yeah, can't I loot them?
You can. It's
right in the line. Oh, you don't. That's horrible. Ah! Stuck on my foot.
You just put your ass on his face.
Did I?
How do you feel?
Teabag. I don't know. How does he feel? Right. Nothing. So,
Why are you crouching?
Yeah, why am I crouching? I don't know. Thanks for reminding me that I can walk. Like, yep. I think crouching is
like
safer.
A normal human being.
No, I'm a frog, don't you see?
You know, I'm French, I eat frogs, though.
Oh, okay, no crouching.
Oh, I'm hungry.
So, why are we here and why did we just randomly shoot
I
three
heard your stomach
people?
Growling.
Yeah.
And how are we not prosecuted for killing people? Like, are you telling me society broke down?
The judging branch of the government has been disassembled.
That's a nice way to phrase it. Yes, give me your hotkey. Hot button, I don't know.
Oui.
Just pressing a button. Actually, like, the controls start to feel natural. Kind of amazing.
Yeah, you usually, like, get used to the controls.
It's better
know.
Than the...
human brains are awesome.
PlayStation 3, I mean, they want that.
Oh, okay. Oh, right, the original was for PlayStation 3. Okay.
Yep. Why can't you have an extra bullet, even though the UI tells you you can?
Because you have 5 bullets.
Over here, Joel.
Joel.
Oh, it counts though.
I think his name is Joel, and they just keep pronouncing it Joel.
More Robert's guys.
I mean, you have 5
How do you
bullets.
Know
six bullets.
Yeah, I just thought like it was
I think
bullets
I,
besides.
I think I can have 6. Like, there's one bullet I can.
You can have 6 in, but
Yeah.
But you have 5 bullets total, apparently.
Mm-hmm. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around here.
You need to go sneak.
I can't even move. Oh, that's not how to be sneaky, I think. This is not how to be sneaky either. I really suck at being sneaky. Move up. Hello. I would like to kill you.
Snap his neck.
Why are we doing this?
They're bad guys. The game tells us they're bad guys. We
yeah,
need to kill
right.
Bad guys.
There's a guy in the window.
Don't. You're just standing there. They're gonna notice you.
Yeah, that's okay.
No.
No? Okay.
You need to sneak up on them. No, that was close.
I'm playing this like Grand Theft Auto style.
You're playing it like it's a fighting game.
There.
I am very bad at like stealth games, but I'm horrible at them. Like, no, you're not beating up my
get stoned.
Girlfriend.
That was good.
Oh, look at me.
There you go. And there's a key.
And the key.
Oh, wow.
Keep the reload your gun.
Let's search the way.
I agree.
It's not really realistic.
So there's very clear loot indicator. Can't I like steal your jacket? It looks very nice.
Have you noticed how he doesn't put like the bullets in the magazine?
He doesn't?
Like switches out and
yeah, it's like magic.
Oh, okay. He just like hits his gun.
Yeah.
No, it's just like he pulls out the
Can we stop having fighting scenes and just be nice civil beings?
Oh, look, there's something
like
that.
Yeah. Then you can like get them to go somewhere else.
Throw by pressing L2 and throw with R2.
Where do you want them to go?
I want them to go
there,
in here.
Bar fight.
But why?
I don't know what I'm doing. I'm not responsible for my deeds. The tutorial is. Oops.
They noticed you, I think.
Oh, shit. Totally just
I think they're behind
you. I wanted to run away, but I'm really bad at this. You know what? Grand Theft Auto. I think this was a bad idea.
I think you should reconsider life.
Oh my.
But just, it's very interesting how you cannot fight more than one person at the same time. You're gonna look at them, like, if you look at Assassin's Creed, you can easily take them like 10 people or whatever.
I think you just made it.
I think I just nearly died.
Yeah. You were so close, but...
Totally
comments?
Gonna throw like this at her. Oh, it didn't work, I'm sorry. Yeah, let's check the comment. Anything new?
Don't you have bandages somewhere?
Ah, people, you need to comment. Come on. How are we supposed to have user interaction? User interaction?
Oh, okay, okay.
Hey, that was uncalled for. So where does it throw you back to?
Survival tactics, run away. Stealth. That's the French survival tactic.
Oh, so this is a great place to be then. So, okay, let me take this. Where do I throw it?
Nowhere right now. Just
oh, okay.
Save it.
See, like, where you...
Am I supposed to sneak along them, or am I supposed to fight them?
You can do whatever you want.
You can also just sneak around them.
Try to split them. Oh, throw it at
them. Oh, my fucking God! How did he not see me?
Oops. Oh, for fuck's
sake. I am good at video games, okay? I am so sorry, this is frustrating to watch. This is also frustrating to play.
This guy is about to run, like, right in front of you.
That's okay.
He's right behind you, basically.
I don't even know what's happening.
It's in there, somewhere.
I forgot which button does what, so at this point... Wait, what?
Oi, it's up there. Right here. You might want to...
Yeah, duck. I'm really bad at games, stop.
Duck and cover.
Oh, stop moving, dude.
Like your hair. It's aim sweet.
I feel like she's invincible and she's going to actually kill everybody, so I really just prefer having her fight. On your left. What do you mean? Ah, okay, there's... Ooh, those movements are a bit awkward and unnatural, but... I mean, the game is... Can you just die? Oh, yeah, like... This is a difficult game. Watch out! What? Don't scream at me. Where is even enemies? Like, can I hear?
Oh,
yes, sir. Behind the stairway.
Really?
Yeah, behind that box. The blue. Yeah, that one.
Oh my God! That was a different box.
There. Okay.
Oh, that's a lot of enemies. Oops, that's not
you. You don't want to go out there.
Oh my God! What is happening? I don't even know what's happening. Oh my God, I'm so bad at video games. Please be quiet. Alright, I think he's dead. He just right said motherfucker by his hand. Oh God, this is hard.
Alright,
so this is gonna be frustrating to watch. I'm sorry. Fight or flight. Enemies are less accurate when sprinting away. You know what? We're gonna try the flight. The instance of flying.
I don't think you can do the flight.
Yes.
Last comment. This is the perfect soundtrack for working on exams, by the way.
Oh yeah, I'm sure it is. I'm sure. I mean, just zone out to my voice and.
You do have a very calm voice.
Failing. No, I don't think I have.
I have a soothing voice.
People keep telling me my voice is very good, so this new intro confuses me.
Why do you keep getting noticed?
Because I run.
Why?
I don't know why I run. I just run.
You're too impatient.
Oh, that's not how you fight, apparently.
Can't fight through the window.
Ah! Stop! Why is this not working?
Well, it is.
I think I'm gonna be stuck here for another 2 hours.
Can I go through it then?
Do you wanna try?
Yeah, sure.
Oh my God, I'm so bad. So, switching controls. Andy commentating.
Alright. Let's continue. Alright, we go stop for here. Okay, how do you fight behind things? Is that
I think it's just circle and then you just walk up to them.
No, then you have to press something.
You have a...
I'm pretty sure you
cover.
Just walk against them, like it's gonna hide automatically.
Nah,
but also, I'm really bad at controls.
Right.
It's basically a cover-based shooter, so you
gotta hit. And how do you run? That's R2?
That's, like, L2 or R2?
Can't you just look at the controls, like...
Yeah, there's a button for the tutorial, but I can't figure it out. I'm really good at video games, don't forget.
Come on, back the fucker.
Quick controls. That's not here.
This... Nah... Oh, well.
Tutorials. Okay.
Nope. It's not there.
Quick movement. Okay, sprinting, L1. Oh, okay.
Run away.
Yeah.
I don't think I'll keep any of that.
Hide and seek.
Okay. That's my favorite game of all time.
I already apologize to all of the viewers for
they have like
where
five
is this button,
different tutorials for sprinting Yeah. I've seen it like 5 times now. Yeah. There too.
No, I know, I know. They keep you every single time. Because it's really important that you know how to run, so...
Yeah. Let's get going, let's get going, let's get going.
I agree, okay, this is boring me to death, come on.
I think I got the controls now.
Yolo it.
I can take that guy, I think.
Do you remember how I said that you get used to controls really, really quickly? I lied.
You also forget them very quickly.
Yeah, I do. Especially when I'm stressed and like people keep shooting at me.
And shouting at you?
That too, yeah. Shouting is not the bad part. Shouting is not the bad part. So,
I think they can actually...
I would just love to, like, sneak through here. Oh, okay, there you go.
Strangle him.
I would be horrible in real life in those situations. I'm completely useless.
Well, yes.
yeah, no doubt. I think
I'm not going to sugarcoat it.
I think I can control this character much better than I can control my body.
Can you grab him? Okay, you can.
God damn it. There you go. What? You can slow down time? Are you listening?
No, that's
I'm just listening.
Ah.
Apparently, if you listen close enough,
yeah,
you can see through walls.
Oh, you just
did that. We did that. Yeah.
Realism brought to you by The Last of Us.
Yeah, I mean, how are you gonna illustrate sound elsewhere? Right? It's not easy. That's one of the limitations of games in general. They're really good at like visuals and sound, but you know, we don't really smell or like 3D here. What is going on?
Well, you can actually. Depending on what way the camera is facing, the sound will...
I'm sure that's true, but still, it's not very realistic. Like, you can't like hear sounds. How far away people are in someone.
Razer created a piece of software that really illustrated it. Fantastic.
It's like with the reverb.
Oh, there's a guy up there. Look.
Yeah.
And just the general, like, volume.
And of course, they have to be thugs. That's why a third of them is black and a third of them is Hispanic, and they're also wearing bling bling and have tattoos, because you can't kill nice people, so you're just killing thugs. And thugs everybody knows
ethnical diversity.
Thugs are no real humans. That's why we can shoot.
They're basically just cannon fodder.
What? Did they see me?
No.
Good.
They may have.
They just got very nervous at your bottle. Okay. Like, oh my god, there was a bottle. Ooh, somebody wants to talk. Hello. Do you know about Jesus?
Oh, there was
my Lord.
Do you have a minute to spare to talk about our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ?
Yes, Jesus, my Lord and Savior.
Oh, Lord.
Wow.
Amen.
We are the best zombie of all. Ooh, that looks kind of painful.
That face.
I'm not sure if it's just like...
Yeah, it's not a 1080p face.
Darker tanned. Or if it's, it's just dirty.
Shit.
This was definitely
what
not.
What I do now?
Just
what I do now?
Shoot him.
R1? Right.
Oh, R1 was running.
What?
Oh, curb stomp.
That looks like it's...
You're supposed to shoot
this is what they call normal difficulty.
This isn't that hard, though.
Fuck it.
Yeah, this is what kept happening to me. Oh, wow. Okay, there you go.
Do you think his nose just smashed flat?
There's a smashed flag somewhere?
Rip.
Here, right. Patch yourself up.
Patch yourself up.
Thanks.
Right. We're still in tutorial mode.
Have you guys ever played Bioshock Infinite?
I have.
It's kind of like that, just better.
Well, it's more of a shooter, so again, you have more agency, and it's more of a fantasy power.
Yeah, I mean the companion relationship.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I see what you mean.
With what she called Elizabeth?
Yeah.
I played it very recently. It's an okay game, actually.
Yeah, it's nice. I like the magic that you can be using. You know, like the pseudo teleporting and the ravens
what's it
and
call.
And I think you could also is that what they call it? And you could also like shoot
lightning, fire bombs. Control machines, all that.
Oh yeah, the control machines were so weird.
People that didn't like the game usually didn't know how to play with them, like those abilities.
Yeah, I think I only used one or two. Like I really quickly settled down to like the ravens. They were amazing against humans.
My second playthrough, I've tried to like diversify it more.
Yeah.
It just
takes a lot of time because you need to switch through menus.
Yeah, I think it's optimized for like a controller instead of mouse and keyboard.
Yeah, I guess.
Even though we all know shooting on the mouse and keyboard is way better, end of story.
Yeah.
Yup.
Yup.
So is this game only a console game, or like,
can you play
this on the computer?
No, you can't, sadly. You could probably emulate it in 10 years or something.
But this is exclusively PlayStation? Then.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
I don't.
That's a very strong exclusive.
Yeah, I'd say so too. I don't enjoy exclusives for any nice system.
Yeah, I mean, no, it's not consumer friendly.
I was just about to say that word.
Yeah, it's not consumer friendly. Exclusive are just, you know, deals that make you buy one or the other console. It's just a marketing move.
Exactly. I think we have very similar opinions on those.
I don't have a company and I don't sell consoles, so I guess I inevitably take the consumer standpoint.
Yeah, basically. It's kind of like...
I'm still kind of happy that there's like multiple different console makers around. Like at least you have the
company.
Yeah. Because if it was only PlayStation, I feel like you wouldn't have that much innovation.
I'd say, competition is always good. It's always, consumer friendly in the end.
Yeah. Oh, sorry.
That's been a rough day.
Yeah, it has. Yeah, it has.
What have you done?
What have I done? A lot of group work.
Oh.
ITU is in full assignment mode. That's why one of our commentators said... Commenters, why do you keep adding a syllable? Is your phone dead?
Because you want to add one.
That button doesn't work.
Right? Ah.
Rip.
Yeah, the dead button.
Nope. What's no new that? Comments.
Oh, makes me sad.
Ah. Rip.
What are you working on, Mrs. Hartmann? Hartmann? Is that your name? Sounds very German. You must be German.
It's my colleague, actually.
Is she German?
No, she's Danish.
Okay.
Well,
one of those in sneakers. No Dane is really Dane. You're either Viking or German.
Well, I mean, she may identify as German. You never know.
Maybe, I don't know. I don't define your identity, Mrs. Hartmann.
Triggered.
Triggered. I know, let's not start with the memes. I have this one guy on my
group. I am the meme king.
No, you're not. I have this one guy in my group. Like, he can't open mouth without, like, saying three or four memes at the same time. It's horrible.
I'm holding back, you know.
He literally always has his phone in his hand on one of the meme pages. It's
4chan.
Usually Imgur.
One of the meme pages.
I'm going to pronounce it Imgur.
Yeah, I pronounce it Imgur too. Do you pronounce it GIF or JIF?
Jife. Decidedly Jife.
What?
Yes.
I've never heard that.
You just want.
But it's Jife. You know how you would pronounce strife? It's Jife.
Strife is with an E at the end, though.
Yes.
I just prefer GIF.
Yeah, because it's like graphical.
Yeah, but the creator actually said.
Do something!
The creator
actually
said it's supposed to be Jif, but I'm just gonna say Jife.
Yeah.
It's like Doge. All dogs are Doge now.
Nah, but they're doggos and puppers.
No, they're doggos.
It's a new meme.
Alright, he's walking away.
Small
now.
Popper.
My favorite meme is the Doge of Venice.
I'm playing full, sneak mode here, so...
For the people
sorry.
Who don't know that meme, it was actually an aristocratic Italian type.
I know that.
Oh, more comments.
I kind of disagree. I would not say that, that GIF is GIF.
Well, you're wrong.
I mean, it's Jife. I'm a Jive hipster, I'm sorry.
Well, you're wrong.
No, I actually took this from a YouTube channel called The Idea Channel. It's a PBS-hosted channel where they talk about different theories, and Mike Runetta, he's the host, he discussed that topic, and he came up with the term Jive, and it's part of the PBS Idea Channel culture. So
it's just to not agree with the two most settled upon pronunciations.
No, that's the point. That's the point of hipsterism in general. You don't want to agree on...
You don't settle.
Settle things. No, that's boring. So, Mrs. Hartmann let us know that she is working on co-design. And she's in the third semester of DMD. And we feel very sorry for you.
Yeah. We're sorry that you're in DMD.
I'm first semester DIM, as I said in the beginning, and it's also sucking the life out of me.
Really?
It's not that easy. It's a lot of assignments, a lot of group work. I'm really tired, and
I've been spending a lot of time playing video games, though. That's why I'm tired.
Really? I don't have any time to play video games at all. Like, this is the first time in forever. I'm not kidding.
I feel like I can balance it out well enough. I enjoy relaxing.
You're doing a bachelor's though, right?
Yeah, I am. Okay. Of course.
Look at her. She can just run in front of him.
Yeah, that's...
Realism.
Yes.
Brought to you by The Last of Us.
Yeah. AI is a really tricky problem.
Yeah.
Because you see how she just ran out and ran back again? Like, clearly the computer wasn't quite sure what it was doing.
I would say, though, that if she had alerted the people, you'd be pissed off.
It's great how like, you can interact with the environment, though. Like, there's so many items you can grab.
Oh! I think I was always...
Beat him.
Oh, wow! He was
you just
amazing.
Got falcon punched.
Yeah, he was amazing.
Oh!
He had the exact same face like Tommy.
Nah, he didn't.
I wonder if those things are like randomly generated or if they designed every single of those.
I think they're all designed. When I'm finished with my bachelor, I really want to work in game design though.
So Mai is complaining that like the whole semester for her has been group work. Yes, I don't have a life, so I totally associate with you. Is that DMD? Is that a master or a bachelor?
That's a bachelor.
Okay.
Digital media
so
design.
I still feel slightly superior to you, Mai, in that.
Well, you are Swiss, though.
Yes, and makes me superior to really anyone in this country. I don't understand that the cross doesn't extend to the border of the flag.
It's fun, because my dad is always praising Switzerland.
Oh, it's a nice place.
Yeah, it's... Well, on more than a... On multiple fronts.
It's also... They also have money, so that's kind
true
of reassuring.
Shit. I've been in Geneva 2 times.
Oh yeah, it's a nice place. Like French Switzerland is the nicest Switzerland, I must say. I'm a German Swiss, but I must say French Switzerland is nicer, more progressive.
I'm sure.
Yes, I really prefer it much more.
I found it to be really expensive, but really, really.
Sorry, oh like God. This scene was hilarious. I'm just gonna run against the table now because I'm in a hurry.
No, that's just me. That's just me.
Yeah, no. I'm aware. I love it how you're playing.
The way you play is very
it's
straightforward.
Wait, oh shit.
I mean, we should let Lucas play at some point, I'd say.
Nah, I'm fine though.
I control it. I mean, he's just gonna go.
Oh yeah, not one of the action scenes. Just when you walk around, like.
Oh, you fucked, mate.
So what is our beef with that guy? Like, why are we upset?
Yes.
You need to know now. Are you ready? This movie
no
time.
No feelings, right?
Okay.
None at all. All
right. God damn it!
He did not see that coming. Like,
we
wow.
You.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
Guns.
Whatever you heard, it's not true. Like, nobody's telling the truth.
Yeah, sure, but... It's complicated. Look, alright, just hear me out on this. I got
Oh shit.
Fuck.
Somebody's angry.
Mm-hmm. It's thought
stop,
issues.
Stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
Oh shit.
I sold him.
Good.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
Now I feel like we're the bad guy.
If you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
In a world where there's no good or bad.
Sorry, but why are we, like, killing people for guns? That seems kind of productive.
Just give me a couple...
okay, there we go.
Who has our guns?
Yeah, I wouldn't be able to talk either after this.
The fireflies. I owe the fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on.
Yeah, sure. Let's team
fuck
up.
Fuck those fireflies. Just go get them.
You can just go in there. Well, lucky it's a sound that's broken, not slag.
I feel like you're not gonna stand up.
Oh shit!
Foreshadowing.
Well, now what?
God, this is depressing.
Have you guys realized? Do you guys watch Game of Thrones first?
I do not watch Game of Thrones, I'm sorry.
Andy.
Sorry?
Have you watched Game of Thrones?
Yeah.
The character Bronn, that NPC, you look just like him.
Oh.
Bronn.
The mercenary.
Why are you here?
That teamed up with Tyrion.
I think. Where's Robert? I think I know what you mean. Yeah, yeah, kinda.
They looked slightly similar.
I know. Like, Mai just commented that she like the what is
oh
it
she gives
the female character
Chara. I think
Tess. I think the Tess. Tess gives no. Tess gives no fucks. Absolutely.
Oh, there was.
I paid for those guns.
Yeah. I the subtitles are saving my ass here, because I'm really bad with names, especially when I don't see them written.
It's how okay.
I just know people's names when I add them on Facebook, and then like I see them written a couple of times, then I know what they're
yeah. Something
smuggled out. Whenever somebody tells me their name the that? First time, I always forget it.
Yeah, it's, yeah. It's a yeah. That's why we have Facebook, it saves our life.
You know how you should do, right? How do we just know you got repeat the name right after.
Where?
Like say,
oh,
hey, my name is Sir Test. Oh, hey, Tess.
Oh, yeah.
As an example.
I think that might not always be enough, especially when you get into a room and there's like 10 new people. It's just like, okay, I'm just gonna call
you Daniel.
I'm just gonna call you you now. Hi, you.
The fun thing is, though, I'm really good at remembering people. Now. If I've met them once 10 years ago, I can remember them.
I'm gonna take the control again.
Fair enough.
Please, let's not have like loads of battle scenes because I.
You do the running part.
I do the running part and then he does the fighting part.
And he does the rest.
There's puzzles?
Yeah, there's puzzles.
Oh, now there's spoilers.
Like
it. Slightly a puzzle, you know, with the stairs.
Oh, come on. That,
like
yeah.
A ladder, sorry.
Like, okay.
But
solo level puzzle.
It's not going to be very advanced puzzles. It's just like annoying.
Okay, I don't like how this NPC is blocking my way. Like, stop. Yeah.
Collision boxes.
Yeah. They're a bit,
Please
little bit
fix.
Too big and a little bit too graceful.
They need the physics of Goat Simulator.
Oh no, that's horrible. That would mean everything would just jump around. No ammo.
I got really drunk.
I mean, oh my god, look at. Oops, I think I missed an explosion.
Oh
where are we? Is that Rotterdam? It looks like Rotterdam. What do you think
I'm turning I'm you quite sure it's not.
This way. The bridge.
the bridge. My Rotterdam Bridge.
So why now?
We've been quiet. City,
what city?
Yeah, like they're not gonna tell us. I think this is made up.
Well, Austin, Texas.
Yeah, maybe we're still in Texas. Wait.
No, those are not the Twin Towers.
The graphics are a little bit weird, or is it just me?
Hey, that, no,
that's a projection,
that's
yeah.
That's a skybox, basically.
Yeah. Okay, so are we jumping in here? I completely missed where my NPCs went. Gosh dang, Mr. Triggs. That's my last name. Do I jump?
Oh,
oh dude,
I think you have to read
what
that.
What sucks?
Yeah.
Hey, Vlad. It's Boston.
It is. Okay.
Right.
I don't know about the Boston skyline at all, but apparently this is the new Boston.
Apparently.
You know, because like stuff's burned down.
What's up, Vlad?
Oh, I could just fall down. That solves the problem.
No, I don't think you can.
Mai just wrote
gosh,
jump.
Gosh, I feel so stupid right now.
Jump. Do it. Oh, okay. I think you have to get something to get over there.
Yeah, but where did the others go? Like, oh my god, I feel so stupid right now.
Maybe around there. No, you can't.
Why don't I have like a bread crumb?
I think it's puzzle time.
To do a flip.
Sure. this is a flip. And this
nice
is a
one.
Flip.
Nice one.
Do a barrel roll.
Oh
my god, I feel so stupid right now. Do a barrel roll.
You didn't
roll.
Do a flip though, come on.
No, I did the barrel roll.
Collect parts to upgrade your weapons.
Oh yeah, sure, that's how it works. You're just gonna work on your own weapon.
I mean,
that's what everyone does, right?
I've played this before, I should know these things. I mean, that's why I'm here.
But it's been... You should, by the way. Like, you have not been very helpful. Apart from the fighting scenes that you resolve for me, because I'm an idiot. But
my memory isn't that good.
Guys, and Vlad writes, say stupid some more, it will become a theme.
Stupid?
Yes.
My favorite word.
Oh, isn't that Vlad from Stupid?
Not that Vlad.
Okay. Vlad, are you part of Stupid?
It's the other Vlad.
Oh.
Oh, no, it's the other Vlad. Yeah. Right, they're both Romanian, by the way. It's very confusing.
If she. God damn it.
I know all those guys with the same name from the same country. It's like all those Yebers and all those. You guys are confusing Yebers. You should feel bad.
Oh, no, Miggle.
Oh, yeah, Miggles. I know 3 Miggles. What's wrong with you?
I know 5.
Why was your mom so uncreative?
I think there's 6 Miggles on our own.
Miggle, why was your mom so uncreative? Ooh, am I supposed to hide? Because I don't know how to hide.
So apparently we have a primary flat and other flat now.
Oh, we have both flats.
No, we don't have both flats, do we? So who's the primary flat and who's the secondary?
Primary flat is apparently stupid IT flat.
Oh,
according to Vlad himself.
Ah, turn around!
You're not sneaky at all.
I don't know how to sneak.
Oh.
What? Why?
For you.
Yeah, I don't know. I just don't know. Oh my god! Why is this happening? Okay, I'm totally just running. Oh my god! They're everywhere. Wait, is that the wrong button? Is that
two? Oh, okay.
FYI, Anthony.
How?
Vlad is telling you to get good.
Yeah, get good.
I'll just take over.
Get good, dude. Yeah, like this keeps happening, and it's gonna
keep
happening.
Get good
or get
tricked.
I'm just horrible at this. Mrs. Hartman, everybody knows it's called barrel roll. Play, go and play your Star Fox.
I have never played Star Fox.
Yeah, I think you guys are a little too young for that.
Nah, I played a lot of them N64.
Context, I am 24. I still play N64 a lot.
I don't owe one. I grew up playing the N64, actually.
You don't owe me one?
What?
I'm just kidding. You said I don't owe one instead of own one.
I tried to say own. But okay.
You miserably fell.
Thank you.
Sneak through the house, dude! Sneak through the house! You know, I love it, like you're gonna smash a bottle and everyone's gonna move there and be like, look at those shots, really funny. Oh wow,
double take.
Okay.
Yes, this is how to be most efficient, like, stay on both sides. Sure they're not gonna
notice. They optimize their kills.
I'm so sure they're not gonna notice. So Limbum is out again. Bye bye. Flood is out again. So now it's up to Mrs. Hartman to.
Okay. Watch yourselves.
It's not our job to entertain her during her exam writing.
Right. We are providing entertainment.
I'm not entirely sure about that, though. What is entertainment?
By the way, where did we set the limit? Like, when do we stop? Because it's going to be 6 o'clock?
We're just going 2 hours or something.
So are we playing until 7? I don't know.
We stop.
Maybe.
I don't know. I think the plan is 1630 to 1830.
1830? I'm not playing until 1830.
Whoa, the 6 then.
6 then.
That's okay though.
It's so dark right now. Like, I think the sun left its last glimpse of
Does
light.
The sun exist in Denmark at the moment?
Let's take
not in winter.
You know, there's a reason I chose to study software development. It's to not go outside at all.
Oh, that's genius. It's like the winter job number one.
Exactly. I'm just gonna live off Red Bull in my mom's basement for the rest of my life. My mom doesn't have a basement though, so it's gonna be a bit hard.
So your mom's gonna build a basement for you?
Yeah.
That's not hard, I can't build a basement. Oh, I would totally say you're not as sneaky as you thought you were. Wow! I didn't even know you could miss. Oh. Don't kill him, he has a nice beard.
But he's trying to kill you.
Oh.
That was not very good.
Oh, okay.
All of those guys look the same, dude. Is that the fireflies we're fighting right now?
No.
Oh, it's not.
Oh.
Bloody fucking hell.
That was good. That was really good.
Just saying, my...
Oh, yeah, that's because we haven't been in a combat situation.
It's not Anthony.
Also, I died once, right? Like, I died just a second ago.
It's really cool.
It's not Anthony playing, though.
No, it's not Anthony playing. It's Andy playing.
Anthony.
Anthony. You don't pronounce the TH, by the way. Anthony. Just for, like, the...
Oh, there it was again. Oh, wait, did he have ammo? No, you didn't.
Yeah, I know, but just answering Christoph's comment, who said that we should play a little bit longer, like, we got a life and it's dark and I need to bike home.
I've seen screenshots. It's okay, Christopher.
I'd really love to see, like, more of the game. Like, if we could jump ahead, that'd be amazing.
We should go, Marlene. I have more soldiers.
Wait, are we... Where is this set? Are we in winter?
No, it's not. Nah, I'd say...
Because it's Boston, so they have a lot of snow.
Look how green it is.
Yeah, so that's the thing about video game lighting. You just can't tell, and you also don't know what temperature
saw
it is.
Saw that before.
That's not a very helpful comment.
What?
He just literally wrote lol.
Oh.
Keep the conversation going, dude.
Oh, goddammit. That's a conversation killer, though.
So, wait, what are we doing? Oh, right.
You go the correct way. Can you see, like, right over there?
Yeah, it's
to your right.
Kind of spelled out in big letters. It's like, over here.
Wait, I think I saw something over here.
Yeah, you should find a medipack. Is this still what they call it?
I could use the one I have. Like, one of the two I have.
Yeah, I was thinking about it. Like, this is, like, last, like, late winter or early spring or something like that.
I'd say spring, early summer, though.
Fall.
Just to disagree
with
you.
The water is kind of simple, but it's nice. That's okay.
I think it's fall.
Are you just trying to disagree?
It could be anything, but it's not deep winter and it's not deep summer. I think we agree on that. It's one of the two changing periods.
Go on, get inside.
Hello. You're behaving like somebody's following us, but
where
we killed everyone.
Ah, she got hit.
Yeah, I think she's dying.
It's not far now.
I don't know. She doesn't seem like a very nice person.
Everyone in this game is just continuously dying. I know you can't die continuously.
How are you holding up? I'm running out.
Are you dying over and over again?
I mean, at some point the game has to establish some characters that are going to stick around for a while.
I think your character is going to stick around for a while.
Doesn't this game change protagonists?
No.
No?
I don't think so, actually.
Because there's this girl who's joining later?
Yeah, I just think she's...
And I think you also play her?
She's your loyal sidekick most of the time, as far as I'm concerned.
Maybe, yeah.
You get to play as her for a while.
But she's not the focus. Like, he's the focus. Right?
They're both the focus.
They'll
become the main persons, like, main characters together.
Okay, fair enough.
Spoilers, but yeah. You asked. I
can't. Oh, now I remember the other game. So there's this game called Heavy Rain, and there's four different main
Heavy
characters.
Rain. I've heard about that one.
Yeah, it's nice. It's they don't have a lot of combat. It's more of quick time events and walking simulator, if that's
Let
what
her go.
You call it. Oh, hello.
There we have her.
You're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Summer slash late summer. Would you look at that?
Don't worry, this is fixable.
Thanks for Googling for us, mate.
I got his help.
You did our job, basically.
But I can't come with you.
Oh, okay, there you go.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Is it Ellie Golding?
There's a crew of fireflies on the Capitol building.
That's not they're trying to...
Boston
she said
Capitol
she's trying to leave the city, right?
You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
I really, really appreciate the animations. They're even jerking their heads when they get annoyed. It's great.
I can get patched up.
I wish I could, though.
So the thing is, for the people listening, we are not owning this game. The one who commented second?
How do you
I think
know
Niels
that?
Östman? Is that him?
I was close with his brother, Todd.
He owns the game, so we're just allowed to play for today. That's why I don't really care about my skill set. I'd rather care about like capturing the atmosphere.
He was a good man.
Mm. Oh, rip. Just
take her to the north tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
Just cargo, Joel.
She's just cargo.
No, Joel?
You'll be fine.
I think I'm gonna name my kid Joel.
No, Joel. Joel is horrible.
Regardless of gender.
Oh yeah, it is a gender-neutral name, isn't it?
And you?
I think it is. I know a girl in Switzerland called Joel, so I think.
It might depend on the location.
Yeah, that could be true.
I have. Can't you get a joke though?
No, we're not funny. Like we don't accept jokes.
Where I'm from, France, we don't have jokes.
No, there's no word for joke in French. You say frog instead, because they think like people who joke have frogs in their...
No. It's snail.
Oh, it's snails?
Escargot.
Cargo. Okay, I'm horrible at French, I'm sorry.
Ah, you could do it, though.
You're the pro. I'm just following
you. Kind of have to as a Swiss guy, but... Oh. You know, it's like German for Danes. Like, if you have to learn it in school, you don't want to.
Right. What's up?
What are you trying to do?
Select. But it's not working.
Do you need it?
Nah, I just found it like a Firefly tag or something.
Ah.
We don't care about tags.
What are tags?
You could tag team it.
That's a different tag.
View it or something. Oh, that's what we're doing. Yeah, I found this pendant.
Philip.
Oh, so they're like in the military? Liu.
It's, yeah, I think so.
Liu. It means six in Chinese.
Those are.
He's Philip Six. No, I'm sure he writes it with a difference.
The shifts are for insta kills, right?
Yeah, it's also for, what are they called? Clickers.
Yeah, exactly.
They're really fun.
So you open stuff with it? Or?
How do the clicker sound again?
Sorry?
Do you know why they're called clickers?
What is happening?
That's kind of the sound.
What is a clicker?
It's a zombie.
It's
oh!
But would you call it a zombie, though?
Is it one of the types that we've already encountered? Because those were clearly zombies.
You should remember that it's like they're infested with like some kind of spores.
Yes.
So what about walking mushrooms?
So walk shrooms? Oh no, the walk shrooms are coming. Sounds too funny. Like it doesn't sound like a threat.
That's the point of it.
Yeah, but then you laugh and they kill you.
Up there, that'll get us to the.
Do you think this is a motherfucking joke?
Yes. Yes.
Well, it is though.
Puzzles.
Oh, puzzles. This seems to move much too lightly. Like, is this?
Look how he turns. Something looks wrong when he turns it around.
Yeah, it's too light. You can clearly tell how much he can move it, how effortlessly.
I would have liked seeing a better job done there.
Ooh. Wait, did I say that I only play until 6? I think I messed up my calculating.
Yep.
It's 6:09.
Yeah, like it's 7:30 is fine. What was I saying?
No.
Pizza first. I'm getting hungry though.
What's the deal with you, Marlene, anyways?
Pizza.
Oh no.
Zombie pizza.
Who's gonna order pizza?
Pizza,
should we order pizza like while on the stream? Then don't.
Yeah.
That would be a little strange.
She knew my mom.
No, if people order some pizza for us, that would be great. And I'm 14.
We are in 3A18.
So yeah, get
on
us pizza.
You.
Yeah.
No, the thing is, like, even if you order us pizza, I think we'd be gone before it arrives.
No.
So instead of just staying in school,
I mean, maybe you'd be good.
You know what? I wonder if this works in the U.S. When you know, when you're in the U.S. and you have like 200 people following you on a stream, can you just make them order pizza for you?
Yeah,
but you have to pay on arrival, right? So that's not a good idea.
Maybe.
Basically, some places take take payment before.
Do the pay on arrival?
No, that sucks.
Pay for some pizza for us,
yeah.
Please.
We're begging you. Like, we're entertaining you. You give us.
We are in so much debt. Please buy us pizza.
That is a total lie. But we're just, you know, we don't want to spend our money. Because
the ends justify, like the ends justify the
means. What
mean.
Are you doing?
The means.
Yeah, that's what I tried to say.
English is hard.
How do languages do good?
How do languages do good, dude? Get good.
It's cinema time.
Oh, is this like father and pseudo daughter bonding time?
Yep. I would assume so.
Watch is broken.
Oh.
He's aware of that. Oh, now he's dreaming.
I just think it skipped forward a few hours.
That or he's dreaming, but. Oh, wow. The close up of his face makes him look so old.
I hate bad dreams.
Oh, wow, that's so cute.
It's fun how the rain is. The window can't be rendered in 3D. It can't be.
It's not. What are you saying?
Just look at it. It looks 2D, but it's.
Oh,
really
you mean the rain, or?
Yeah, the rain on the window. That is obviously 3D.
Oh yeah, I see what you mean. It looks a little weird. Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. But it was perfectly used, in my opinion.
Yeah, it's fair enough. Yeah. Matches the graphic style. They're not really going for realism. It's like a layer in between.
Slight realism.
Yeah. It's like one comic layer apart from reality.
Yeah, exactly.
It's a nice style, I really appreciate it.
Do you think games will ever be able to look like 100% realistic?
Oh yeah, absolutely. I think we have supercomputers who can. Why should they not?
The chips, like graphics processing chips and like CPUs, it's they are on 14 nanometers or something.
I don't know what you're saying.
I'm just
going to nod and...
It's like to acknowledge how close they can place stuff to each other. Mm-hmm. And it's if they go below 12 nanometers or something like that, the electrons will start to act weird.
I know what you're saying. I know that there are technical limitations in like building and stuff, but you can just make them bigger.
Probably. But
and also we're also waiting for quantum computers. Yeah, exactly.
When that happens, I'm just meaning with the like quote unquote
you can
modern
literally
technology.
Throw all of our old computers away when we manage that.
Yeah. I don't want to throw my computer away. It's a beautiful.
But then you get a Surface Studio quantum computer that can calculate the world.
Like
animate anything.
Oh shit.
I know, right? What are you doing? Is this a lift? They're just eagerly waiting for you to play the QuickTime event.
Wait, what do I do? Oh, it's
well done.
Oh, wow.
I didn't know what button to press.
There's only one action button. Come on. And
what a QuickTime event!
Yeah, so much immersion.
I feel so much better after having done that.
So much immersion.
You said there's some fireflies that traveled all the way.
I got my
new
laptop I ordered from Black Friday yesterday.
Did you?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, I'm so jealous. I want to have it.
It's real cool actually. The first game I downloaded was Civilization 6.
Which one did you get?
It's a cheapish Lenovo, like 4,000 crowns.
Okay, fair enough.
But 500 gigabyte SSD.
Oh, that's nice.
That's
yeah, exactly.
Nice.
I saw that and was like, holy shit, that's a lot actually. A small graphics card, relatively powerful CPU.
I mean, if it runs Civilization 6, then that graphic card is fair enough.
Yeah, exactly. I've got a huge desktop at home.
Ah, that's my iPhone.
Yeah, so I don't need more than that.
I literally only have a MacBook, and it's kind of like 2012. So.
Oh shit.
Yeah, it's okay.
Yeah, my computer is from 12 too.
Yeah.
I don't have the money to buy a new computer.
Good. Come on up.
Yep.
I am lucky that I had. Well, come still on, have actually. I'm lucky enough to have saved money up. Poor you. Living with a mag must
it's
be
weird
wrong.
Shoulder touching. Oh. Yeah, I kind of finance myself, you know.
Actually outside.
I don't have the luxury of living with my mom.
I'm looking for a place to live, actually.
Burned.
In a second.
Oh, is there more cinema?
Well,
is this a cinema moment or a zombie moment?
No, we need to get out to another building over there.
Ah,
and then
listen to the
cinema time. So,
okay, is somebody gonna die?
Guys, listen to the rain effect when you're inside.
Yeah, it's great, it sounds great. It's really late.
And the transition to. Oh shit!
Don't do anything stupid.
Andy is faking to be surprised, by the way.
Turn around, on your knees.
I was really surprised when I played this.
Scan them, I'll call it
so you're emulating how you felt?
Yeah.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. Way. And make this worth your while.
Shut up. What's ETA here?
Couple minutes.
Oh.
Whoa, okay.
Well done.
Yeah. Why is she so paranoid?
Oh, fuck.
How old is she? Isn't she 14 or something?
Well, now they have a zombie scanner.
Oh, shit. Look.
Oh, she's infected?
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Huh.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear.
Oh, she's immune.
Why would she say you
yeah.
up?
Oh, she's the antidote.
Just saying, I don't find that very original in some way.
Yeah, that...
There's always, like, somebody being immune.
Yeah, no. Of course, like, all the zombie stories are very, very similar.
Run!
Like,
go! Go! Go!
The so is that the story? You're taking care of the antidote?
Yeah, basically.
You can really see how, like, the graphic quality toned down now.
Holy shit!
There is a difference between cinematics. Like, yeah. Are they pre-rendered, I wonder?
I don't know.
You can't tell, right?
It looks really good.
It does, yeah, it does. It might be pre-rendered.
Yeah, it's hard to get, isn't it?
Go, go!
You know, when the base game looks that good, you can't really tell.
Yeah.
The lighting is great.
Oh, that's something I can't wait for in console. This is when they have
the light is following.
Yeah.
Stay away from those lights.
I wonder how much dedicated video memory a PlayStation has.
Huh. A 4? I would just assume like 8 gigabytes maybe.
Nah, I'd say between 4. Yes, 4 probably.
Yeah. Okay.
I would like to see them have like 6. In the future,
that
maybe 8.
That doesn't work, right? You can only have, like, powers of 2.
My graphics card has 6 gigabytes of RAM.
Really? Yeah. Oh, I thought you can only have powers of 2.
No, you can. Oh, the 1060 also has a 3 gigabyte model.
Oh, okay, interesting.
Like, you can also have, like, 6 gigs of RAM.
That's how you identify the DIMM student, by the way.
Yes.
He doesn't know who's the downstairs.
Nothing new is happening. God damn it. Can't somebody comment?
Wait, which way do you look at it? From there. Okay. So I think I need to go through here?
Yes. Wait.
There's somebody there. Did you notice?
Do you mean the guy who shot? Maybe. I can't believe the bottle tick is gonna work again.
Please.
That's just unbelievable.
No, they did.
I got a call from a private number. Who's trying to sell me shit?
Yeah.
Oh my.
I think you got spotted.
Like, I am a little bit worried about the two women.
Holy shit. Yeah, I'm supposed to be able to see the flashlight.
Yeah, no.
I couldn't.
Oh my god.
I could eat Mexican food right now.
So scary. Mexican food? I haven't had Mexican food in forever. The last time I had Mexican food, I wasn't trying
to. I had it yesterday.
Oh, shut up, Andy.
Shut up.
You're making me hungry.
I think I'm gonna get a pizza.
I'm Mexican getting dinner at a friend's place later.
I hear big surprise. Oh shit, oh, it's combat time.
Don't you have a gun?
I just want to get to cover.
That was a bad
hit her with a brick.
I don't have
it. Yep.
They literally said they wrote bricks in that second. That was kind of I like that charging up mechanic is interesting because it takes time.
Yeah. It reminds me of the Far Cry healing mechanic.
Is it the same or?
Nah, it takes time though. The thing is, like, if you have some kind of what's it called?
Food?
Nah, some healing stimpaks-ish.
Ah, stimpaks.
You just inject yourself and you heal up. But if you don't, you look down at your arms and they either pull out splinters.
Oh yeah, I've seen footage of that. It looks so weird.
It's weird, but like, it's an interesting concept though.
Just gonna pull out stuff from my arm. I'll be fine.
Yeah, like put out fire if your arms are fire. As you do.
Put it fire with what?
I don't know. I can't remember. I haven't played the games in ages. Also, it's Ubisoft before they got good again.
Doesn't this make like a huge commotion? Wouldn't they like clearly hear you?
What?
Like when you pull this up, wouldn't they clearly hear you?
Yeah, probably.
So kind of productive.
Yeah.
God, this game is hallways full of enemies. My god.
The thing is to not get noticed. That's a police car, though.
That is not a police car.
That is a tank. Like, the car.
That is a military car.
Like, the car before was a police car.
Yes.
I know what I'm talking about. I do.
I just like the idea of, like, calling tanks military cars.
Shoot them. Do it.
His hand clips into the graphic. I mean, the problem with those games that are this realistic is that, like, as soon as something happens that doesn't work, it seems out of place.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
So,
I agree.
Oh shit!
Creates involuntary comical moments. But, well, now you have to fight it.
Oh.
There's one behind you.
Get him, shoot his friend. Notice how you took damage from that.
Another one is doing more or less. It's okay, they're clearly using the same combo.
Oh, that poke, throat punch.
Yeah, it's really good.
Yeah,
it looks so painful.
So the girl's not fighting, as you can see.
Nah. She lost the knife, remember?
She lost the knife? Oh, I didn't see that.
Well, I would assume.
So
there's still a guy with a gun.
Weird. Ooh,
behind
yep.
you.
Oh, too bad.
You tried.
Too bad.
You should get a medal.
It's clearly telling you to, like, okay.
Yeah.
Avoid combat altogether. Yeah, I wonder if you can play this game without killing a single character.
I think you can.
It's really hard.
I mean,
when you
apart
can.
From the cutscenes, because.
Yeah, of course.
I think somebody did that in Fallout 4. Even the developers.
Really?
Yeah. Some, like, the developers thought it to be impossible.
Oh, interesting.
Apparently.
It reminds me of speedrunners.
Ah, speedrunning.
It's a different way of setting up records. You got an auto aim function? That's so.
Yeah, weird. When it's bricks, at least.
Oh, okay. That's very intelligent.
Do you guys enjoy speedruns? What was
that? Not really.
Nah, me neither.
Like, people just tend to find really weird cheats.
Yeah, it's not really my thing. Like, when I play games, I prefer just improving my mechanics. Well, first, enjoy the story, if the game's got a story.
It really depends on the game. You know,
yeah.
If you talk about The Binding of Isaac, there is no story in this game.
Yeah, exactly.
But the mechanics are amazing. So.
I've never played that game. I've seen a lot, but I've never played it.
Okay, but you know what I'm talking about. Like,
yeah, I know what you're talking about now.
Because it's a great waste of time if you only got an hour.
There's a slight story in it, though.
Yeah, but what is it trying to tell? That child that's getting hunted down by his mother and then just goes from... What?
I think it's a story about incest.
They never really talk about that. But maybe it is. Maybe it has something to do with it. I don't know. Child abuse. It seems very child abuse.
Yeah, I would agree.
Poor Isaac.
I spent way too much money on video games and hardware and stuff like that. I just realized.
I love how they when they're shooting at him, he's like bowing down, like kind
of. Does
crouching.
He? Oh, I didn't see that he was ducking.
Yeah, he's like trying to evade, or like.
Yeah, it's nice how like.
Props for
really.
For loads of animations.
Yes.
Mhm. Yeah.
That's something that always gets me. Is like when there's only one animation for each thing. Close.
But you can really tell, like, how you were just single playing this, and like the two other AI characters, they just teleport behind you because they can't handle it.
Yeah,
it's like the you guys have played Red Dead Redemption, right?
Nope.
Or Witcher.
Only seen footage.
When you whistle for your horse, it just spawns right behind you.
Oh yeah.
Oh, like
yeah,
literally.
Yeah.
That looks bad.
There's a quest in The Witcher 3 in a DLC.
Yeah.
Where you take drugs basically, and you can talk with your horse.
Oh, that's...
And, yeah, and it's like really a breaker of the fourth wall, because you like, ask your horse why it can be that whenever you call for it, it's always, like, right behind you, and even crosses oceans.
Oh, it does?
Yeah.
Wow.
And how it can be...
Horse.
Yeah, basically. And, basically, like...
I wish I could, like, you know, horse home instead of cycling.
Yeah, I wouldn't want that.
Horsing around.
Hey.
That's a show I want to see.
It doesn't really exist, guys.
No, it does.
It's a part of BoJack Horseman.
And it's a show.
Horsing Around is the first show. Like, it's a whole... Like, BoJack Horseman is a sequel to Horsing Around.
Wait, are you kidding?
No.
No.
It's on Netflix.
There's a show
called you not.
Horsing Around. And
what?
It came after BoJack Horseman.
Oh, okay. I thought,
nah,
that, I thought that was based
it's
on like an
it's
actual
saying thing. That it's from 90 something.
Oh,
but that's now because in
BoJack
Horseman.
Yeah, it's like 30
okay.
Yeah.
That makes sense though. Yeah. I would,
but it's not a full series, right? It's just like.
I think there's a series of episodes.
There.
Like,
oh my god!
I haven't seen it yet.
We heard that before.
Wait, one second.
I think your phone's fucked.
Yeah, it is.
Slightly.
It's really
whatever
fucked.
Happened to me?
Nice scratch and a screen.
In many ways.
Oops.
Oh no. You're used to an iPhone.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither.
Fuck Tessa, you, man.
What the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I'll wreck you.
I can't.
What if, Joel?
She is so
we've
humble.
Come this far. Let's just finish it.
I need to remind you what is out there.
I mean, the solution is put her into a cage, feed her for 3 days, and look if she develops. If she doesn't develop, she's the antidote.
Mm-hmm. Basically, if she doesn't develop, shoot and write the... Well, if she does develop, that's it. Shoot and write the fucking face.
But I mean, also, like, her wound was clearly
if
healed.
If we kept her downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
Wilfred Kenneth is writing free CD to give away every 30 minutes.
That's shut the fuck up.
That's a very nice spam, thank you.
Nice spam meme.
Nice spam, dude.
What a meme.
What a
meme. We're running giveaways, too.
Do we?
Yeah, in like an
we're
hour.
We're giving away you... Like, we're giving away
oh,
you
like
the opportunity to buy us pizza.
Is that what you're saying?
No.
We're
giving away them the opportunity to buy us pizza.
Oh, yeah. Wilfried, buy us pizza.
You can do that every 30 minutes.
But you can also do that more frequently.
If you want.
You remember the building was all before?
Wow, yeah, it's amazing.
Yeah, that's the one. Fallen building.
Great. So this is what the inner city looks like.
It got some.
Yes, you hear that?
Yeah. It's great. It's really well done. The world building is great, too.
Yes, exactly.
For now. Come on.
Oh, wow.
After having played Fallout 4, I wonder if we can recognize some of the buildings.
And is it also?
It's set in Boston, yeah.
Oh, okay. I wasn't aware.
No, there's the Capitol building.
Yeah, the Capitol building is in Fallout 4.
Oh, yeah, that's
4,
very,
so,
very striking.
That it's kind of fun, though.
This is the downtown area?
Ooh.
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Yeah, sort of.
How did he get from Austin to Boston? That's
he took
how
a car. He had 20 years.
I'd love to see, like...
The car trip?
Nah, just what happened right after. Do a flip!
Do a barrel roll, Mai. I imagine Mai literally, like, on her assignment, barrel rolling while she has to write that.
Shut up.
Yeah, that's a meme now.
You're a meme.
Do your Star Fox homework.
I know my Star Fox homework. I've done it.
Over here.
Over there. Did you hear? He said over there.
I read it, yeah.
You didn't hear it? Maybe you should pay more attention.
Oh, maybe you should pay more attention. Yeah, those lights sound very like... Oh, maybe you should
you
not
find anything over there?
No. So what are we looking for?
Keep looking.
I should pay attention.
He's the voice
story.
Actor for Joel.
You just stay close to her for
I'm
now.
I'm just going
to
Google that.
We just
Joel.
Something. Oh, there.
Yeah, those places must be completely scavenged. Right. Oh, hello.
Tess!
Coming!
I can't wait for summer.
He's been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh. Yeah, might be.
Yeah, because of the sun, or why are you saying that?
Warmth, sun,
yeah.
Summer, basically.
I like warm tea on a winter evening. It would be nice if winter was only like one of the 12 months.
Yeah, basically. Well, global warming. Here we go.
Yeah, right. Thank you, global warming. Thanks, Obama.
Have you seen the video he did? Saying thanks, Obama?
He said thanks, Obama.
He did it.
That's weird.
He killed the meme.
Yeah, that's killing the meme, dude. Don't do it.
It's a smart tactic.
Yeah, right. It's like Hillary doing the dab. Hillary killed the dab.
Oh, thanks, Hillary.
No, you have to keep saying thanks, Obama. That's the point. Like, you can never move away from Obama.
Oh, yeah, but I
Donald Trump does something
there.
Stupid?
I mean,
thanks, Obama.
Really, thanks, Hillary, for killing that. For killing the dad.
Oh my gosh. The guy who's voicing Joel
yes.
Also voiced Book of the Weird. in Bioshock Infinite.
Oh. Huh. Oh, so he's just the generic male hero voice?
Oh, right. I remember he was someone else, too, from some video game I played right before this. I don't remember which.
Ooh, wow.
Jeez. What's wrong with his face?
His face is...
Yeah, it comes...
So what, are they blind?
Oh, wow. Do we have, like, new types of enemies now who are walking mushrooms? Is that what
yes. Do you see the mushrooms there?
Yeah.
You gotta hide. Huh? If you hear them clicking, you gotta...
Okay. Ooh, that's spooky. Well, but I think we're about to wrap this up, so... If we hit a checkpoint or, like, anything... Let's slowly... wrap up the session.
Yeah.
Sure thing.
Supplements boost your survival skills.
Do you wanna play the last bit?
Oh, but I'm
maybe?
Horrible.
Or
I'm gonna mess everything up.
You're... horrible person.
Okay, so Anthony,
is that what you're saying?
Anthony's playing again. That is a very different message. I don't know if I... Is that...
You don't support that message.
Is everything tilting right now?
Yeah.
It's a building tilting,
amazing.
Downwards. Is that the correct way to say it?
Yes.
Okay. Sweet.
English.
Nah. Screw English. I'm gonna learn Zulu.
Zulu. Ah, that's a good one.
You get punched in the face.
Oh, bye bye, man.
That was a terrible idea.
Why are we here?
Well, you've got to trace a girl.
I keep thinking, why are we in those situations?
Search for supplies.
Where's the incentive to put yourself into that? Oops. Have I changed weapon? Oh, no.
Let's go down over here.
Why should I put myself into this danger? There's just no point.
Why wouldn't you? Adrenaline boosts, you know?
This is how I listen. Okay, I can totally do this.
You need to loot, man.
I don't want to carry stuff. Coca-Cola! Human beings produce so much metal. There's a comment. Oh yeah, it looks very strange.
What? Oh. Okay, I'll just...
I was happy there was no weird stuff in there.
Michael Byrne says hi.
Hello, Michael Byrne. Michael Byrne? What is that?
What's up, mate?
Are you even Danish, dude?
The guy voicing Joel also voiced Gul'dan in World of Warcraft.
Gul'dan? Oh, I know him from Hearthstone.
He's the evil orc, dude, yeah.
Yeah, he's the orc, right?
And, fittingly, he also voiced Samuel Drake in Uncharted 4.
That's the thing.
That's the one you played
my
before?
Roommate, I think, played it.
I do not know what to do in this situation. Like, do I have to go through here? No, I don't think so.
Maybe. No, not there. Just look to your right.
Ooh, stuff. I want to have stuff.
There's not a lot of other interesting games voicing somebody.
Fair enough.
He's voicing pagan men in Far Cry 4.
Pagan men? Oh my, that's my favorite character.
He's pretty cool though.
You can't get down there.
Ah. I thought I found a solution. What is it, a boy? Oh, you're a boy. Oh boy.
Oh boy.
Oh boy.
He's actually done quite a few interesting voiceovers for characters in different games.
Huh. Imagine your career was in voice acting.
It's clear.
Video
games. Come on,
Ellie. I would love to do that, actually.
Well, now I just have a wait and watch scene, or what is happening?
Come on. You got it. Okay.
He's known as additional Kefir. Voice in a lot of games, though.
Oh, big guy.
Your hand. Let's go.
Yep, coming. So, I still don't quite understand what we're doing.
Clickers?
Shit! Go!
So I guess they're not especially intelligent, you know, they don't have eyes.
They're basically just bats that can walk.
Kinda, right?
Or dolphins, maybe. Nah. Do dolphins use that sonar?
This thing looks totally in pain.
Oh, it's the whales. I'm not a biologist. I don't know shit about that.
Don't shoot it. Don't shoot it.
Why?
Sneak around it. You don't want to get in combat with it.
Just shiv it in the back, if you can.
I'm trying to grab like one of those.
If it attacks you head on, you're dead.
Oops, that's not the right.
Duck and cover.
Don't think I should be.
Use that voice thing. That voice, fucking listening thing, yeah.
Oh. Why would I do that?
It can.
Oh god, oh god.
I am really bad at combat, as you can see. Okay. Okay. So apparently this is hard.
Yeah.
Crouch move lightly when they're near.
Guys, it is 6:30 now.
Yeah, I think we're gonna wrap this up at this point. Let me just die once more. So the point is, you can't fight them at all, or like?
No, you can. You can.
Because she shot one of those, so you should be able to shoot them.
Yeah, you can shoot them. You just
you know what? Why is this on? Oh, I'm supposed to get up there. Okay, let's see. Can I just throw this in here?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Pick up a new one, like right behind you.
That's fair enough. I'll just need to. Do we need to go up here? I don't know where to go.
Yeah.
Jump.
How do you do it?
Triangle.
Right.
No, X.
Not
yeah, it was R2 X.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants? I'm fine.
Okay. But I think this is a good ending to the game. Like, I resolved this situation. And I'm sure there's more zombies ahead. But we need to stop for now. Because Denmark and darkness and... I think we played for 2 hours then.
Yeah, we did.
Yeah, we did.
Nice memes, guys.
So, we want to say thank you to everybody who is listening or watching, or is going to do that afterwards. Because, as we said, I think it's going to be hosted on YouTube. And
it is, yeah.
Yeah.
Will be. Thanks to Modem who made this possible for us.
Yeah. And I think that's it, right?
Yeah. Look at the control battery. I'm almost running out. How fitting.
So, yeah, okay. The mic is still here. Okay.
I kind of need to figure out how to
just
end this.
Close the PlayStation, easy peasy.
We could do that, but
yeah. Well, also, I really recommend playing this game. It's really good, and ending is amazing.
PC Master Race.
And PC Master Race, but still,
yeah,
play it if you have the opportunity. That's it.
I need to find out more. Like, I don't understand the story yet. But it seems, to be honest, it seems kind of generic for me, like, up till now. But
yeah, right now, but yeah.
It should develop.
The cutscenes are amazing later on, and the storyline is going
to
get...
I mean, you have to get attached to the characters before they can kill them.
Yeah, exactly. You're gonna have to...
Game of Thrones.
...spend a few days, playing this. Mm. I was about to say watching this, because it's almost a movie later on.
That makes sense.
But, yeah.
Okay. As we said, thank you for tuning in.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.